Welcome back.
Nothing like starting my day with Dirty Dave unsubbing and unfollowing. How we doing, boys, girls, chunky knees, Jack? My Valorant just told me it was going to take more than a day to download the 1 gig update patch. What the fuck are they patching right now? What did they do again? Did they break it? I was just in there before and all of a sudden there's a patch. I was just sitting there testing. Oh man. How's everybody doing today? Hope everybody had a good weekend. It's been a crazy week. I heard somebody pretty close to the community had to take their whole family to get COVID tested. Ugh. Not here, not local, but still not fun, man. Oh, man, that's kind of nutty. And one of them, unfortunately, tested positive. It's kind of scary. So they get 2 weeks off. I'm not going to share who it is. I'll let them share. But, you know, the moral of the story is be careful. Be careful. Dirty Dave, I want a 3090. What do I got to do? 3090. Big surprise coming Wednesday. Tune into Chunky Knees' stream. Wednesday night. I don't know what it is. Big surprise. Oh, yeah. Anyway, Valorant just finished. We're going to boot it up. We're going to get going. Had an interesting weekend. It was kind of busy. Yesterday was hell. I had to go to the doctor in the morning and then I had to take the kids to the dentist in the afternoon. Oh, my God. That's just like a process. But I don't understand why we've never thought of this as a society before. Why the fuck? Do they not take oof, the doc and the dentist in one day? Yeah. I don't understand why the fuck they don't take kids away from you into like offices like doctors, dentists, whatever. Like they do now. Why they've never done that before. So I'm gonna tell you like how the dentist office visit works. So it's for my two younger kids. And the way that it worked is we made the appointment, obviously, you know, a month or two ago. We go to the dentist and we fill out the check-in paperwork. They come out to the car. They're all masked up. We're masked up. We fill it out. And when, one sec, I'll tell you. We fill out the paperwork and all that. And then they're like, all right, cool. We're going to have somebody be out with you in a minute. And here comes the nurse, the dental assistant, comes out and takes both of my kids into the dentist office and tells us that we have to stay in the car. And I'm like, fuck yeah. What the hell's wrong with you? Why haven't you guys done this before? Have you seen my daughter in a dentist chair? She's crazy. Like, she doesn't want to be in that chair. Oh my God. Good luck. Sayonara. Thanks for like 5 minutes of fresh air. I mean, it's kind of worrisome because like, I don't know what she's going to do to them. Like, she will kick their ass in that chair. Let me tell you, she'll grab one of those like dental tools and stab a bitch. Oh my God. She's six. Gonna be seven in a week and... God forbid, man. Don't piss her off. Let me tell you. Trace, what's up, dude? I'm down to play if you want. Can't play comp. I know we can't play comp, but let me know if you want to play unrated. Yeah, dude. I'm down for whatever. Juniper Jack, any cavities? Yes. My son. Wah, wah, wah. My son is experiencing this time in his life where, you know, there anything that's not a video game or not his personal time is boring. So he rushes through brushing his teeth. He rushes through getting ready for the day. He just like rushes through everything. So, you know, he learned a little bit of a lesson. I'm going to have to schedule a follow-up for him to get his cavity treated. He's got one cavity. It's in a molar, though, so that kind of sucks. But molars are easy to deal with. A lot more room to fuck around with in there, you know? No, unfortunately, it's not a baby tooth. That's the first question I asked, too, because I'm like, let's fucking see how bad it is. Does it hurt? No, leave it in there. That shit's coming out pretty soon anyway, right? Not paying to have that shit fixed to have it fall out a month later, you know? Ugh. I want to know what they did in this patch. Like, what's so different? What's the patch? Anybody know? I don't even know. I haven't been, like, involved in Valorant this week at all. Alright, so act badges are disabled. We knew that. That was, like, they did that shit last week. Game system updates. Observers no longer hear ping audio. Whatever. Sightline visibility in wet little area. Added game state modification sheet. To allow mods to adjust various aspects of the games, player strats, money, etc. In a tournament setting. Okay, cool. Rip Gunfist. Yeah. Mantis! Wait a minute. So, is that, like, are your emotes that you just displayed, like, a representation of the family on the back of your car? Like, you know how they have those stickers, like, mom Disney hat, dad Disney hat, two Disney kid hats, and a dog? That's what the emotes look like right there. Oh my god. He's gonna be in the clouds when he's there. Molly. Intellect Defect has redeemed Molly. Dude, Intellect Defect. You need to redeem some Russian text or some shit on my TTS, man. I can't wait. I can't wait to hear it. You need to add that to yours if you don't have it already. I'm sure you have. Good to see you, man. How you doing? I'm anxious to see what the community comes up with for the naming for the replacement name. I'm just showing the love. Yeah. Russian text. So look at my channel point redemptions. I have a text-to-speech option. And you can type it in whatever you want. It's going to try and pronounce it. It'll pronounce it phonetically if it doesn't know what the word is. I had different language, like, I had Japanese, I had Chinese, I had Korean, I had an Italian guy, I had a Portuguese guy one day, and, what else? I'm trying to remember. I don't remember who I have it set. I had it set to a Welsh guy. I haven't got the points. It's all good. You'll get the points. I have no doubt. The reason I'm late today is I was fixing my instant replay. And I really hope it's fixed.
Yo, what's up?
What up?
Not too much. Just listening to the jam.
Jam jams. What song is playing right now?
Sweet Home Alabama.
Oh my god. I can't even hum it. I might get DMCA'd. I love that song though. I don't want to get DMCA'd for humming a song, but that's a thing now.
Yeah. I forgot about that.
It's so stupid. Alright, Alright.
Hello?
Why am I muted? That's so weird. It was just like stuck on mute for a second. Stupid Discord. Alright. We're in Discord.
Yes, sir.
Alright. Anyone else playing? I don't think we're, we can't do comp, can we?
I don't think so. I'm gold one.
Yeah, no way. Look at me. I'm iron fucking... was it? Two?
Iron two.
Yeah. Because I don't give a shit anymore.
I stopped caring. And so I went down to silver two.
You stopped caring and you go up.
Yes. I went up. Because yep. I went down to silver two. And I'm like, you know what? I'm done trying to get to plat. Because I was trying so hard to get to plat. And then I'm like, you know what? Screw it. I'm not going to try. I'll just mess around, have a good time. And I started winning. That's and I'm funny. Like, huh.
Icebox. I like this map. I just noticed there's like a helicopter on the far distance. Whoa, that looks different.
Yeah, that does look different. I'm starting to realize Sky is a lot of fun to play.
She is fun. She blinds the shit out of everybody.
Sky's like, blonde. Are
she's nuts, man. Like, when you learn how to use her, I think she's gonna be a beast. Like, for any pro team who has a good Sky, they're just gonna stomp. If they have a breach in a Sky, you're fucked. I don't think they would, but...
a breach of Sky and a Phoenix all in the same game.
Yeah, fuck that. No. Say, hell no. There was...
I tried to clutch a 1v3 against them, and play some poker. All right,
dude.
And then I turned back around, blind
blinds
again,
everyone,
blind again,
even your teammates.
I'm
yes.
like, you know, I just stood still, and I'm like, I'm not...
Dude,
I'm not
one of the things that got
shit.
Me the other day, I was playing on the other account, and I was just... I'm still trying to get my... I should probably switch for this one, but whatever. I still got like 10 more or 11 more games to go. Somebody got me, and I was saying that this was gonna happen. I haven't been able to do it myself. Somebody threw in a Sky a Hawk, but they never initiated the blind. So I tried to shoot it. Then one of their team members, like, started shooting at me, and they instantly knew where I was and picked me off. Like, so they used the blind to not blind me, but to get my location. I'm like, I knew that that shit was gonna happen. Wait, what are you doing? Huh? Gotta go and have some dinner. We'll speak to you in a bit. All right, Mantis.
Oh,
good luck to you, mate. I'm gonna go right here to this little half wall here. Try and jump over there.
I don't know if you know, but you're muted in Discord.
Again? Again, I'm muted?
Yeah.
It's A.
Eh?
Spike down nice. On the fucking box! Brilliant. What's good, Icy? How you doing, bro?
Do you see me as playing lefty, or do you still see righty?
Hold on, let me switch to you. You're still righty.
One enemy
I thought
remaining.
You were gonna be, Sky.
I thought about it, but I'm like, Jet's just also open. Especially on this map, like, it's just unfair. Especially on offense.
Yeah, this map is
nuts. Get up on
top
of tube. Oh my gosh.
Jet, Omen on this map are probably two of the most powerful people.
Oh, they're so good.
Even, like, anybody, honestly, who can control, like, a little corner. So I think those two, even Breach is tough because, not because of the sniper control, just because, like, you can't get around corners with Breach very easily.
Raze is also pretty good on this map.
They're not going A.
They walled mid.
Yeah, they're not going A. It's definitely B. Going to flank?
I'll be.
I'm down, I'll come with you.
Gonna nade.
It's weird playing a lot of these angles left.
I know. You know what? There's a good angle on the other side. Like, we're too far in now, but you can get a good shot of the spike from over by
one
where you
enemy
came out
remaining.
Of. So if you come look right, turn right. There's a, like, if you peek here, that's the best place to, like, rotate from. If you're going to B site from A. Like, you get such a long shot with, like, a Vandal or some shit.
Oh, yeah. And also, like, back over here. Back at
played
Snowman.
A Rocket League tournament yesterday.
Like, B-side
and
is
got
not
the final bot loss 1-2. Aw, oh, dude.
It just comes down to you hitting your shots.
I realize why my Discord keeps getting muted, because I had it on a toggle to mute, but apparently something updated, so now it's not a toggle hotkey anymore, so I used to hold it. Now it's, I have to hit it twice. Weird.
Lefty's kind of fun to play.
I don't know why we don't see that.
I think it just shows your... whatever you have it on. 2-2. Yeah, because it shows you as lefty for me.
Oh, really? Where the fuck are they?
They were 2-2.
They're not A.
No, they're up, like, kitchen now.
They're in the kitchen? Yes!
They're in the kitchen.
Reloading.
Spike planted.
I don't think I'll ever actually play much left, dude, but it's fun to mess around with.
See, I got one. That angle is so hard to kill, man. They got me too, but the other one's down below on the left.
Yeah.
Enemy spotted.
It's just a really hard
one
thing to get.
One enemy remaining.
PM Gaming, what's up, dude? Alright, let me see if this works. This will be my first test of the game.
What are you doing?
Just checking to see if my instant replay is working, and apparently...
Oh, nope. Instant replay.
Well, it looks like the replay's working, but it didn't save a new replay.
They're starting to panic. Okay. I can feel their pulse.
Alright, so I got half of it working. I was late today because I didn't finish it, but I got half of it working.
That is weird. And also, if you're playing lefty, they still haven't fixed, like, if you hit a wall with your knife.
Yeah.
You see, it hits that way first. For me, it's swinging, like, left to right, but it shows the mark is right to left.
Don't screw it up.
I don't see anything, A. Oh, they're coming for me. Whoa, whoa, whoa. That's not good. Definitely A.
That's not what I meant to do.
Bomb buddy out.
Satchel up. There's one upper.
Fuck. There was two up there.
I did not. I pulled out my knives. I just wasted them out. Oh, it didn't count.
You pulled out your knives? Nice. Slots. Oh my god, here. Let's get a raffle. Help everybody out. A raffle has begun.
I mean, I almost threw myself over because I dashed at the guy instead of to the side.
It's all good. We're up. They can have that one.
No, I have no money, no.
I mean, I could buy a Spectre and buy you something. I can't buy you that.
Hopefully our Cypher can buy me something.
I'll light by my match.
I did waste my knives, damn.
Ruh-roh. I'm one away from ult, so. This is my first game in a few days, man.
Cypher, can you buy me?
He can.
What'd you say?
Huh?
Thanks.
Thank you.
Here.
I just asked for a bot.
Yeah, no, you're good. I bought you.
Go get him. Satchel out. Satchel out.
Phoenix at 60. Arena doesn't heal.
Oh, out of charges. Reload.
You motherfucker.
One enemy remaining. Last player.
She's
standing.
Right there. She's right there. God damn it. How the fuck did that miss? Both of them ran the opposite directions. I know. Well, Sky ran out of the way too. I don't think she had bomb yet, but she's got to have it by now. Dee-dee-dee.
This lefty play is weird.
Isn't it? I tried it once and I'm like, uh-uh. Can't
I've got
do
your
it.
Trail.
Can't do I it, mean- man.
30 seconds left.
It's interesting because it opens different angles. Like instead of right side peek, you get left side peek.
Oh really?
Spike planted.
Yeah, so instead of like, you know, normally you want to hold a right side angle.
Right.
So you have right side peek. But it's the same thing with left side.
Right.
So like any right side peeks you can't really do with the left side.
I know what the fuck that ability was.
So it's get an ability. It does something funny. No. Too many zeros, bruh. Oops. Are you trying to give away 10 million Wizlets again? Don't be doing that, man. Chunky Knees accidentally gave away 10 million Wizlets to Icy the other day.
How did he do that?
Too many zeros, bro. Whoops.
Joke's over! You're dead!
Here it is. Blind Creeper! 5 months in a row, mate. How you doing, lad?
Welcome to my world.
Oh, this is fun. Jesus Christ, they're all there. Oh man, Blind Creeper. It's good to see you, mate.
Last player standing.
Oh, of course you pushed up.
You need to go send Mantis some flowers.
Put down. Where is
like
everyone
some of those
hiding?
Like fancy chocolate ones, you know? Because his text to speech was broken this morning, you know? Because he spelled Brian wrong. I didn't know you could do that. He forgot to capitalize the B. So I told him he has to use Queen's English, mate. Well, the text-to-speech tool that we have set up, it's like, it's pretty simple to set up, but there's one setting on it that is very finicky. If you don't spell the voice name right, it won't work.
Oh, that's weird.
It's funny. It's funny. So he typed in the name correctly. He just didn't put the name with a capital B, so it didn't work.
Oh,
they're gonna be A in a minute. I guarantee it.
That one scared me. You should go res me.
Are they coming A?
The hunt begins.
They're just larking. I think they're heading towards B though.
Yeah, I don't want to push yet. We just lost somebody. Oh, I heard somebody A.
Nice
shot. One more over here.
You will not kill my allies.
Yeah, they're on altar B.
Yeah, I just got the A altar. I'm coming to spike. Pinch him.
I see someone.
Don't die.
He's fighting them.
They're both left.
Yeah, I know. I just want to get an angle on them.
One enemy remaining.
Never mind.
Oh my god.
That was good. I don't have to do anything. Nice. We'll be lurking doing some stuff. Do some stuff, man. Go fix computers or something. Can you fix me internet, mate? Not yours. That would be helpful. I really do have an internet question for anybody who knows shit about like Comcast routers or modems. Excuse me, not routers, modems. I finished work now. Well, I mean, that doesn't mean I can't ask you a question. Alright, so why do I get firewall attempts inside my events list? Drop kick them as far as possible? I would love to. Please, God, I would love to. Like, oh my God, I would want to kick Comcast so far. But I get like thousands and thousands of firewall attempts on my IP6 in my Comcast modem. But like, what the fuck for? It's not coming from me. There's no MAC address. There's no IP address source. It's just thousands beyond thousands of attempts on my firewall. Only on the IP6 side, though. Not. Oh, I got him A. They're A.
Yeah.
Go get him. Satchel up.
Ooh, I didn't even fucking hit her. 22 on each. Jesus Christ. I didn't realize they were like right there. They were right behind that wall. There's only two on A though. Be careful. The other two might be mid somewhere. Oh yeah, okay. Then they may have been up top.
Spike planted.
I don't know. Blind Creeper says he doesn't know. I wanna know. I've googled the shit out of it and found nothing.
Gimme those back.
Gimme those back.
Oh Jesus.
player standing.
To the left.
One enemy remaining.
We don't play LMGs. Then.
I don't know where she is. I saw her wall go up, and that's about it. Ooh, she's just more patient. She is patient, dude. Holy shit. All right, we're down a buddy. Like, I think formally. I'll get it.
It's all good. I got Odin now. We don't lose this.
You're not Reyna.
Yeah, but still. We don't lose this.
No, we don't. We got this. I'm going to go mid. I'll nade mid and then go wherever after that.
They're all playing deep.
I know. They're waiting for us to push, so we just need to wait.
Oh, I wish I didn't updraft then. There's one A.
Yeah. They're not going mid.
2A, 2A. At least.
Coming.
Spike's A.
Going up top.
Look, here comes the party. Reloading.
I need locations. I can't see. Oh, he did.
One's up for his all I know.
Got him.
Blow you up.
One down below and one on that ledge on the reloading. Left. God, we need names for this shit. There's so many ledges. God damn it. Yep, she's still up top. He hit her a little bit. Not that matters. Damn. I want to code name some of these ledges.
One enemy remaining.
A is officially Jenga. She was down below and behind you.
Behind me?
Yeah, I think you went past.
30 him. Seconds left.
Or she backed the fuck out of there sneakily.
I think she backed up. She got spike?
Spike planted.
She did. Holy what? Shit.
Well, apparently she and
he's got a he doesn't have a camera. He didn't take it with him. He's fucked.
No, we just run through her.
This one is called Bird Chick. Bird Chic.
Cage triggered.
You better hope. You better spray and pray, bud. Oh! He found her! The luck! He walked right into her! How? She was bent down on her knees, just sitting there. Nowhere near where he should have looked.
Right here.
He just happened to find her. Yeah, she was like right there.
You're up.
That was luck. I'm not gonna lie, that was so luck. Oh man, that was funny.
See, Odin is just broken.
I mean, it is kind of broken. If you have the time to pull it out,
yeah, so
you should
Odin,
not be a father. Wait, what?
Odin.
No comment. Viper wall A. Again.
Enemy spotted.
Make them rotate, I killed them all.
Viper's got an op.
Go get him. Satchel out.
They will come.
There.
There's one up there.
Joke's
got
spike.
Over. Spike
you're there. Dead.
30 seconds left. One enemy remaining. Long.
That was good. I think I figured out how to defend A now. Don't fucking peek ever.
Nope.
Like at all. If I didn't
you don't
peek,
have to peek.
Yeah, you have so many angles. Meh. Icy Spider says meh. All right, I'm in the process of redesigning my sub badges. What do you guys think? You want the numbers? You want to keep the numbers? I'm going to keep the coin outline, but do you like those numbers? Yeah, you like the numbers? Okay, cool. Numbers mean a lot to people. The higher, the better, you know? That's what everybody thinks.
Well, yeah, the higher the number, the more important you are.
Bigger, the better, you know? I like this angle. Like, I can get... Oh, if I had an op, I was... He's done. The height advantage, though, in A, you do have the height advantage on attack.
Yeah.
Phoenix was up top on the left on that, like, way the fuck up there. It's called A Belt. Oh, God, they do have names. A Belt, A Nest, A Pipes, A Sight, A Screen. I just need to memorize that shit. Yeah, good luck.
I still just call it upper.
Call it fucking Jenga.
Here.
Not for expenses. What?
Spike planted.
I'm confused. Oh, bigger is better, not for expenses. Is that what you mean? Yeah. No, we like low cost. Nah, but I was thinking about... Oh, nice. He missed every shot.
Oh. Whoa!
I thought he was watching that. I don't know.
No, he was still watching that Phoenix. Or whoever was over there.
Last player standing.
Right, good luck with that. So I was thinking about adding like a LED style.
We have another DC.
Yep. Sounds like another wonderful riot patch. Holy shit, just three of us? Which one? Yeah, it's Reyna.
Yep. Riot just needs to add the fucking...
It's literally after every patch. It's after every fucking patch. Oh my god. Alright, well, stay together. Let's just stay together.
I don't know if they DC'd or just doesn't care and left.
Well, Omen definitely DC'd, like straight up gone. The other dude was trying. A little bit, you know? I heard one on A side, but it was like an intentional bullet.
The op just does not seem good right now.
Spike planted.
1v4 right now, buddy. Think I'll do
you
it?
You clutch these. Come on.
Oh god, they're coming to me. I just want to get a kill.
He's on the zip line.
That's all I wanted. Oh, there's another one. Come on, peek me.
You have a hole.
I'm not wasting it here.
It's locked
off. Last player standing.
Oh, is it? I didn't even realize. Easy clutch. Easy clutch. I was thinking about saving my ult for a round that actually mattered. I didn't realize it was last round. That's my fault.
Yeah, whatever.
Switching sides.
It is unrated. Not that it matters. Damn, this patch is kind of like weird. Like everything else seems to be working. The game is a little jarry, but it's working. Like I don't have any issues so far.
The op seems off right now. I don't know if it's just me, but it just seems delayed, I guess.
Well, maybe they did that on purpose. You guys go B, I'm gonna go A. So it'll be three over there, one over here.
Assuming our range.
Or two. Or two over there, one over here. I'll make noise, try to get the orb and bounce over there. Pistol round, so
we have shields too.
Yeah, that's
let's
true.
Start this party.
I got a deagle.
Get that deagle. Making noise. Oh, all right. Well, I traded. Her and Sage pushed up on A, trying to get the orb themselves. We'll just protect the shit out of the spike, and you're good.
Foolish.
Foolish. Nice. Nice fucking wind.
One enemy.
It looked like you broke wind and farted yourself backwards, bro. Nice.
Looks like I was stronger.
Nice little three piece. Four piece, whatever it was.
I got two, and then I think
I got one, he got one, you got two.
Yeah. Or he got two, I think. Oh jeez, we have max money.
Yeah, after one round because of the two DC.
Wait, can I,
it's 3v5, dude.
Bro, and we're still winning. Win.
We're still winning.
I have nowhere to hide.
Jesus. Alright, let's just fucking rush B, man. Let's just bum rush it. I got a nade. I'm gonna nade in there. You're not supposed to run into that, you dope. Cover me.
Bomb buddy out.
I have bomb.
I'm covering.
Spike planted.
One flank.
Last player standing.
Hit him 80. 80. Yeah, he's pretty good. He's their top frag. Try hard, do it! Oh, dude! 3v5!
I mean,
3v5! We still fucking almost destroyed him that round. We walked right in, planted the bomb. I hit Phoenix for 80.
Do we full sweat now? Full sweat for the win?
Do it. Let's do it. Let's go A every time. Dude, we're getting two ult orbs every time. You know what I mean?
There's no need to
save. I'm getting my
ult.
No, get this orb, dude. There's a free orb.
I have ult.
Does he?
Cypher, you should get the orb.
Where's it at? Okay, my fault.
Where are you?
You go low, I'll go high. Whoa, she got me in air. Was jumping down. What the fuck, man?
Your fault.
Good shit, good shit. Yeah, just kill them all. You don't even need to plant, just kill them. The bomb is nowhere near you. Unless he gets it. One's on him. Both are on him. They're going for the bomb. Yeah, they're going for the bomb.
I see someone.
They're both in our spawn.
It's on the bottom floor, not the top. Yep, right there.
I got the spike.
You had to have hit.
One enemy.
Nice!
Out
on me. Dude, 3v5, we win these, bro.
My ult's not ready.
Dude, that bitch hit me in the air started. While I was jumping down.
Sorry, ear's still ringing.
I headshot her. I saved it with the, I had one knife left in headshot her. If I would've hit the stage one more time as well. That would have been an easy 4k.
Whoop. My bad. I'll get the spike.
Do we really need the spike, dude?
Well, I mean, kinda.
You guys wanna go A, I can hold mid while you guys push.
Let's go.
I'm gonna nade real fast.
I see someone.
Okay. Satchel out. Enemy spotted. Reloading.
Cover me. I'm gonna plant right here.
Spike planted. Here.
Enemy spotted.
There's one pushing on the side.
Yeah, I just need to know from where.
Oh. One enemy remaining. Flawless.
Nice. Look at that. Look at that bomb placement, too. Just chilling. Dude, that fucking boombot, man.
Wait,
really, dude, it's time for me to
Let's see if this works. No, god damn it didn't work. I'm pissed off. My instant replay is like so close to working again after OBS broke it. They updated OBS, added their own little fucking built-in instant replay, and it broke my old one. I didn't think you were gonna do it. You didn't think we were gonna win that round?
Dude. Hey, I'm sweating now. I'm 3 kills around.
Dude, I'm at 12. I feel okay. As long as I'm in third place on a 3v5, I'm good. Don't do it, dude.
Reloading.
What side? Is there more?
I don't know where there's. There's definitely one more. Yeah, back here.
Let me know if you can. Right here.
Again.
No,
there's three there. There's 80. Three of them there. There's 3 of them there, dude. They're all just stacking on A. Yeah, it's all good, dude. Fucking crazy sweat. That's what Trace is. He's a sweat.
Okay, you. I mean, I decided to try hard. Because there's nothing more demoralizing than losing on 3v5.
True.
Oh, come on, you clutches.
You win these, bro. What have you got to lose, bro?
Bro, we get max money every round, either way.
You're gonna have max next round. You're literally gonna have 9,000 next round, Trace.
Oh, yeah.
If you get one kill, it's like instant 5 grand. Dude!
See,
you just need the little confidence boost. That's all he needed. Oh, you should have sweat it, man. Sweat it. Or keep
10
it up.
10 seconds left.
You have 5 seconds, bro. They're hiding.
If they would lose this round.
They don't. They won't. They're hiding.
Thought I heard him up top.
Good try. You killed him. That's all that matters.
Yeah, good shit. I'll buy you up. I'll buy you up if you wanna.
You good.
Alright, it's my turn. I can't get these orbs. I'm gonna ult somewhere.
Here.
And then you know what I'll do? I'll come back and get the orbs that are left if nobody gets them.
Oh, we took them.
That's fine.
I took an extra one just cause.
Oh, that's fine. We're gonna have plenty.
I think we go B here.
Watch this!
Joke's over! You're dead!
Who was that?
Viper. That was a nice shot. I'll give it to him. I was in the air.
It's hard to hit Jet in the air. Where are they?
One was... Yeah, right there. Right here. Then the rest are probably on that. You aced this, because he's 30 or something.
Last player standing.
Just be ready to ping the bomb for me.
Oh, it's your time to clutch. You're empty, right?
Here comes the party!
One enemy remaining.
Oh my
yeah,
God.
I told you. You clutch. Bro, he clutches these.
He does clutch these, huh?
Close.
Nice.
Oh man, that was funny. I gotta save that one. Damn, that was. We're 3v5 in, and I just got a 4-piece with an Odin, an ult, and a grenade. Let me get one.
Oh yeah.
Oh man, that was funny.
I said we all just.
That was good.
Yeah, dude. I was just waiting for my chance. You know, everybody has a thing.
Or, Jay, you could,
Op for whatever, dude.
While we push.
I'll op it, yeah.
Right,
if I get opped in the face again, I'll push with you and just stay back.
I bet.
They know we're going B, so we gotta move quick.
Out of charges.
Satchel
out. Where is everyone hiding?
Fight, that's it. Oh, watch your point.
Here.
We're just gonna hide behind the bomb. They're gonna have to get on me to kill me.
Let me know if they're all on you guys or not.
Enemy spotted.
I've got a very tight angle, so.
I've got your trail.
Fuck.
Nice back there.
I got fucking nearsighted.
Last player standing.
Yellow.
Good shit, good shit. Bomb's outside of the thing. Alright. Dude.
I didn't know where the bomb was. That's my fault.
Alright, let me get. Are you guys full? Or no?
I'm not. I need one more after this so I can get a.
Alright, fuck it. I'm just gonna keep going Odin. Why the hell not, dude? Let's just play back, get some picks.
Reloading.
Where was that Viper before?
Where to set up shop?
Like in mid, like up on that
you
wall thing?
Yeah,
no?
Up on the wall.
Throw a cam up here, see if you can see that Viper.
Yeah, the Viper's peeking that one off, the same peek.
Sage is weak. Sage is backside. She heals.
Fuck.
Last player standing.
They triple peeked me, bro. These kids are absolute pussies. I cannot lie to you. They don't get enough attention. From yeah.
Wow. You want to tell us how you really feel, bro?
Give me those.
We've all had a chance to clutch. Now it's your chance. Come on.
Yep. Ooh. Did you get? Oh, you got her!
To your left.
Oh, good try, good try.
You know, too.
She wasn't upstairs. You can't get upstairs from where they are.
No, I was trying to get upstairs.
No, but he said that she was coming out to your left, but she wasn't.
Oh yeah.
That's just something like a. I don't think a lot of people know. Like, it sounds like they're up on that catwalk, but they're not. They're just down below. It sounds like metal.
Do you want it for ult, or should I?
You guys can pick.
Wait, I'll take it. I'm one away, I think, right? Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, we gotta win this round here, or we're fucked.
Bro, I almost clutched that. No, I dashed!
Well, we're gonna have to get some picks here.
I think it's no reason to peek mid.
Yeah.
There.
He got a pick out.
Last player standing.
It's on you to clutch again.
Yep. Where do you think they are?
One 100% mid.
Phoenix was in our spawn again. He goes there every time. Next time I'll kill him.
Your microphone is amazing. Nice. They just waited for me. He's a gamer. Those kids are pussies. Yeah, that guy. He's a gamer. These kids are fucking pussies, man. Yep. Here, get those orbs. Dude, your mic sounds like it's got like a World War II fucking Morse code coming in every now and then.
Mine?
Yeah.
Interesting.
It's not all the time. It's just like random.
Let's flush them out.
Weird.
Yeah. Let's not peek mid. Let's just go B. B, B, B.
Yeah, I wouldn't peek mid.
Like that?
Yeah,
he just threw a camera up.
I'm gonna wait and I spawn for Phoenix.
No! They're still on site. Three on site.
Last player standing.
Too many.
They're
God damn it.
You They're will sweating not kill your my ass off.
I know. And fucking unrated. Oh man.
Match point.
You're not 3v5 and unrated. They're sweating their ass off.
Need a drop.
You can buy me an op and I'll buy you whatever.
Thanks.
I'm fine. I'll just buy a Vandal. Whatever. It's whatever, man. I'm surprised we had two DCs this game. It's been a while since I had two fucking... Yeah, that's true. That's true. Although, I haven't had too many DCs lately when I played unrated.
He says it every time, Riz, so watch out. Sage usually follows behind.
Welcome to my world.
Don't peek it, don't peek it, don't peek it, don't peek it.
Bomb buddy out. Satchel out.
Oh, I wasted two knives.
How the fuck did she see me? Through the smoke, she saw me. There's no way. She just like blindly shot and she got me. Yeah, good luck.
I got the spike.
This game's over.
The hunt begins.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. All right. Let's get a raffle. Make me feel better about myself. Get me some fake money. No whammy, no whammy. Stop. And then you get him in the crossfire.
Last player standing.
I couldn't do anything. I was shoved.
30 seconds left.
Oh, that's where she's going to be coming out, probably.
I just can't miss my shot.
Enemy kill.
You sure? You win this?
Top spot to be in. Viper's gonna be on the right side of B. The long side.
Yeah.
One's coming up that ramp.
They're both down to your right.
You're not gonna have time to go that way, dude.
You heard them both down to your right in that thing.
One enemy remaining.
Get smoke.
You can play time.
Let me know when they're defusing. I can't hear it.
I'll ping it.
Alright, you can peek now if you want.
Yeah! Dude!
I told you, I win those.
For the carry, bro.
No!
You're 28 and 12. Don't talk to me about carry.
Yeah, you're 32.
Hey, Trace, thanks for the carry, bro. Oh my god.
I wish comp games went like this. I wish I could go 32 and 15 in a comp game.
Right. What should I do? Guardian? Just fuck around? Nah.
I mean, although, you can.
I can.
But we need this round. We win this round and we go to overtime.
Yeah.
Or we go to the winner take all and we win.
We're just
going
to go to the finals after this round, bro. Where are we going? What? No.
There.
Joke's over. You're dead.
He's going in A. No, dude, don't do that. I knew that was gonna happen.
Me,
he got
bro,
fucking.
Watch this!
Last player standing.
No, what? You got this clutch? That's annoying.
They were both right fucking there.
Jesus.
Jesus,
don't
play. Damn, GG's. Obligatory. There's the sub count right there. That's why Chunk subs right there for the farts. And me hydrating. For getting carried by Trace as Jet. In a 3v5, we went 11 and 13.
I went 32 and 16. Oh my gosh.
Yeah. 11 and 13 in a 3v5. I sub because you're funny and gameplay is awesome. Thanks, dude. Appreciate that, brother. Here.
You down to run another?
Let's get a waffle. Dude, yeah. Let me, I'll queue it up. Or you queue it up. I'm gonna go pee. Be right back.
Alright. Oh, that was fun.
Match found.
find a parkour.
Oh god, Dr. Noobs is here. Hello, Noobs.
$5 a month.
There it is.
Yes, I'm pumped.
We got flicking beans and magical farts. Where's Dirty Dave today, speaking of farts? I want to know. Noobs, how you doing? How is everybody? Doesn't feel like the first stream of the week, I'm not going to lie.
I would make fun of their dumb faces, but they're us. We look stupid.
That might be the dumbest thing I've ever heard her say. Is that a new statement or has she said that before? No.
She's
okay. Colin A. A. A.
Their jet is radiant.
A. 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 A.
What am I? What am I listening to?
That's my text to speech. I think I put like the weird Canadian advertisement voice on.
Okay, this jet actually knows what
it's doing. I fucking can't hear a goddamn thing.
A negative squared capsule letter.
I fucking hate you. And then I died to one bullet.
One enemy remaining.
Oh shit. So here we go.
Okay, 7777777777777777.
I forgot. I got the Australian voice on. I got the might as well be hanging out in Enfi stream voice on, you know. Dr. Noob says he's tired. Oh man, such hard work living in Hawaii, bro. I don't want to hear it.
Oh yeah, it's so awful.
Oh my god.
7777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777
I fucking hate you all.
Boys.
Is he in sewers?
I don't know. I'm in sewers.
Oh my god. My ears. I see, started telling like Paddington Bear stories, Thomas the Tank Engine stories. Anything to sound like Ringo Starr, you know, whatever. Anything British. It's so long. Oh god. Fuck, man. I'm not gonna be able to win. I'm fucking blind, mate.
Oh, he got the Ares now. He's hit 50.
Yeah, and I got stuck right behind him. Good, good, Captain Bardock. Woo! What'd you do? You forgot to redeem it. Jesus Christ.
10
yeah,
seconds
now
left.
I understand why that shit is so expensive on some of the partner streams. Oh man, that's funny.
Spike planted.
The chuck dart. The chuck dart.
One enemy
you missed
remaining.
The chuck dart.
Last player standing.
Oh man.
Hi.
You failed. Now,
did you not see him when you came out of heaven there?
No, I looked left.
Oh, I love how he says true, like he knows. Why would you ask the question if you knew?
I 50-50 wrong all the time. Like I'll come through looking left and they're on the right, or vice versa.
I mean, that's pretty much the rule of chances. Oh, you have a 50% chance of doing anything, yes or no. It's either on or off, 0 or 1. And in the case of Blind Creeper, it's always off. Who is saying that Radiant, the jet is Radiant? What the fuck? Oh,
that's
God.
What they said.
Oh, I don't give a shit what they said.
And then they called me a hacker and I told them I'm just better.
Hey.
Hey. You killed somebody mid and he says A. Hey.
Well, I killed someone mid, but they're probably...
Enemy spotted.
Enemy spotted.
No, I missed! Going mid.
He just running headshot me, I love it.
Take flight.
Bomb buddy out. One enemy remaining.
She's probably going
here. She ain't here.
Reloading.
I see the spike.
We have spike.
Gun here. Right here.
Jesus fuck. Spike's down.
Spike's here.
There we go.
What the hell is he talking about?
I'm not listening to him.
He gets so angry. For what reason? I don't know.
30 seconds left.
Yeah, Creeper is a creepy guy, isn't he? Isn't he, Chad? Isn't he? Isn't he? Isn't he?
Isn't he? Isn't it?
You want me to review Blind Creeper's stream? Oh, I hear somebody. That was so fucking timely, Dirty Dave. He fucking says iron as I'm getting blasted on the right. literally wood. Oh, mate. I don't know. Noobs might get the stream nomination. He's in here every day nominating.
Thank you.
If you want to get the review, gotta pop a name in. Gotta pop your name in if you want it. Don't give him ground.
Never give him ground.
I've shit.
We give him Sova because he whines.
Shadows traveling.
Get out of my way!
Where's our Sky? Sky, can I get healing?
Good luck. You need to do it while they're everybody's together, dude. Never mind.
Off your feet!
Omen said 80. I'm gonna flash.
Do you fucking hear this shit? It is payback, apparently.
I can't hear a word many people are saying. I have my music
Oh, really? You have your music blasting. I have blind creeper blasting. It sounds like she's trying to take a shit.
It's so hard to keep myself from singing.
There's two there.
On chat.
What is happening?
Here comes the party!
Now you better flash that.
They're going towards sewers.
Flash it, please.
Last player standing.
Said, bro, toggle off.
30 seconds left.
He just started hitting
random
shots.
Stream. Thank you so much, man.
Oh, great song.
Yeah, they're both everywhere.
Scatter. 10 seconds left. Spike planted.
Stick it.
Can't stick it because he TP'd.
Watch out for breaches impacts. It's hard to move after that.
I'm saving.
Can save all you want. Magical farts. Magic. Blind Creeper's looking. He's going to fix the Queen's English.
Flash, eh?
There they are.
Hey, hard.
He likes it hard, what?
One ranch, two ranch. They're all ranch, goddamn.
Fire in the hole!
Off your feet!
How does she have.
Pull out the ram, WOOD style.
Pull out the ram,
we
he
want
says.
A down arrow and emotion, all hash you
NSUBBD.
All hashtag
LOWED hash wood.
You're fucking so stupid.
Last player standing.
I'll snub if you pull out your ram stick in the middle of the game.
I might after this.
Enemies close. Eyes up.
Oh, I might. Here, what should I play? I'm gonna play. Oh, I don't know.
My ult's ready.
Frenzy? Let's do frenzy.
I don't believe I'm saving.
Just trying to figure out which side they're going to.
That's a
chunky cheese. Record. Urban chunky cheese. Let's see if it's fixed.
They're doing stuff, eh?
They're doing stuff, eh?
Can I get a heal, please? Come on.
I have no reason to not flank, so I'm just gonna go. He's right in here. Like, literally right in here. I'm not gonna use my util.
They're on A, man.
Neutralized. Here.
One point.
Yep. They're on A. No, they're in sewers. Oof. It's all good. That was a save round for me.
Headshot.
Captain Bloodhawk, you got the headshot, mate. Fuck yeah.
Planted.
He, I guarantee you he's going to pull the hawk out and get blasted.
One
shot him in the ass. He shot him in the ass. He pulled out his knife. He pulled out the knife for no reason at all. I do that all the time. Trust me, I know it. Fuck it. Pull out the knife. Wait, are you giving the money back? Dude! Dude! Do you have 12 million, bro? Damn. He just went all in with 6 million and doubled it. Hog.
I wish I could do that with actual cash.
Right?
I wish I had 6
well,
million.
You can. You could just fucking, like, buy a lottery ticket. 6 million of them. One of them's bound to be a winner.
They're arrowing.
Well, yes. Well, I don't know if I exactly have $6 million to put on lotto tickets.
It's mid, mid.
Is it A? Is it mid? What is it, bro?
It's mid.
Every time he says that, like, I'm so unsure.
I just got flicked.
Enemy spotted.
Hawk out.
Removed. Enemy spotted. Taken out.
Jet is down here.
Raises at 50.
Multiple enemies.
Get out of here. Here comes the party.
One enemy
Satchel
remaining.
Up.
Satchel out.
Clean box.
Is that a radiant jet player right there?
Yeah, running away from
left.
A fucking grenade.
Prepping T-spawn.
Never go into the stock market. Better odds with the lottery. Yeah, or just like investing in things that don't devalue. Like money.
Yeah.
Money doesn't devalue.
A bow and
like physical money.
Need a drop.
No, doesn't devalue. Like you could invest in bonds. That doesn't devalue.
I hate to see the daily where it's like, hey, buy 20 guns.
What? What the fuck? I hate stupid daily. Buy 20 guns. I can't buy that, bro. Sorry. I could buy you a Spectre.
No, I was trying to get the Omen, but I have all. But
let's make them dance.
Whatevs. You should invest in things that will help you make money. Not necessarily things that will make you money instantly, but things
get
that will help you
way
make money. So, like, Dirty Dave's investing in the 3090. He's got a whole garage full of them. And I'm sure when COVID started, he had a garage full of fucking toilet paper and paper towels. And Dr. Noobs, thank you so much, dude. Appreciate them biddies. How many paper towel boxes did you have, Dirty Dave? Yeah, like I subbed in my channel.
Last player
yep, there
standing.
It is.
Spike planted.
There it is.
$5 a month.
That will never get old to me.
One enemy remaining.
Oh. Boy just got flicked.
Lovely fangirl.
Seek them out.
I'm just unnoticed in the chat right now. I didn't even get a hello. I just saw you.
Good shit, good shit.
You know, the chat moves very quickly. It's hard to keep up everybody, but thank you. Welcome. How you doing?
Don't even try me. Gun here.
Well, okay then.
You can go get a free Phantom. A free Phantom.
I just picked it up. You got a cool skin too.
You got one of them fancy skins? Is that what you got?
I mean, I have one of the. I don't even.
This
know
is about
what it's
to
called.
Sound weird, so sorry if it gets loud on the. I have to clean out my laser on the bottom of the mouse. There's a little dust in there. I'm like, why is this doing this? It felt like it was just jumping. And it was a little dusty.
Enemy spotted.
Looks like it's an A, Puth.
Enemy spotted. Deploying drone.
Enemy spotted.
How does none of those hit him?
How did she get on the site is what I want to know. I just went all in and got 12 million. Put all the dust on the mouse, hashtag.
Last player standing.
Dude, it's weird too, because you don't know if like the battery, it feels like the battery's dying. That's what it feels like. Because it's like laggy, dragging. But it's plugged in, so that can't be the case. But that's what it felt like.
Last round before the switch.
I wish the Valorant op felt like the CS op. I'm so good with that CS op.
I don't know what the CS. I never played CS. Keep it up, Mouse. Damn it, Dirty Dave. What's better about it?
I don't. It just feels like smoother, I guess. I don't even know. It might just be personal preference, but it feels like smoother.
Be.
Sooner or later, it's gonna take me so.
See anything, man?
Scatter! Off your feet!
Breach is hit 30.
Gone.
One enemy remaining.
Charges. I am the hunter!
Spike planted.
There we go.
Shut down.
Was that important?
What is he doing to you? What damage does that do? What, like, how much did you get hurt? Doesn't even fucking hurt you anymore, does it?
It hit me 30 damage. No, I took his kill.
Oh, well.
He ulted the guy and then I opped him in the face.
Well, that's what should happen. He's the one who's complaining about everything, isn't he?
Yeah. I think so.
I think it is. I think it's him. I don't remember. Well, it's either him or the Captain Bardic, but I think it's him. I don't think it's Captain Bardic.
All I know is my music is so loud, I don't have to listen to any bullshit.
There you go.
If you were to, is there a way that you could play music on stream without it? Like, I know there's non-copyright music, but like, is there a way to, like, play music and not have it play over the stream?
Yeah. Right now I have the stream music playing and I don't hear it, so you can just reverse it.
Interesting.
Yeah, you would just set it to monitor only, so it doesn't output.
And so you could hear it in your headset, but it wouldn't. Yeah.
Yeah, you don't even have to put it through the OBS software, dude.
One enemy remaining.
Well, he's on A. At this point, because we haven't planted yet, I don't know what's gonna happen.
Go to stay on B.
He's going B, back to B.
It's Omen who's complaining.
Last player standing.
He's heaven, I think.
Fucking idiot.
He's on red.
Just watch close right. Close right.
30 seconds left.
Up on Raptors, I think. Unless he dropped. Yeah, he dropped. Alright.
I feel the strain. Rock it out, Omen.
I'm trying to clean this mouse. Definitely. Still feel it. It's weird.
I turned on my synths yesterday and it feels weird to me still. So.
You turned it on?
I turned it down.
Jimmy! How you doing, man?
I mean, I was playing crazy high synths.
Yeah, I can't play high synths. I play 800 and turn the synths in-game down. So it's like 0.23 in-game with 800 on the mouse DPI.
I was playing 1800 DPI with 1800 DPI on 1.2.
One enemy remaining.
See, that, I almost missed that flick right there because my mouse is still acting a fool. I don't know what's going on with it. I'm gonna have to clean it. I think it's that. I don't know. Could be wrong. Long.
Healing over here. Reloading.
He's tagged a couple times.
Yeah, he's gonna be going heaven.
Hawk out.
Dying.
Sucks. Jet diff.
Except we're both 10 and 11.
Yeah, but you're definitely honest. He's not radiant.
Gun here.
Dirty Dave, why do you keep winning? That's what I want to know.
Bro,
how do
he's
you
just
win?
A winner.
What are you winning at? I don't want this stupid thing.
My ult's ready. Let's flush them out.
Icy's back. I didn't even realize. He's the man. Now he's gonna take all the Wizlets away from everyone.
Revealing area.
I'll send my boom button.
Enemy spotted.
Bomb buddy out. Lock in sight.
I'm getting ready to plant.
Oh, of course. Oh, of course. I get hit by a random fucking boombot.
Boom.
He's down here, isn't he? Yep.
Yeah.
Hey, Sky. You plan on helping?
Your feet!
And that's that.
Get on it, get on.
Fucking defusing. The game's over. It's over.
Get on it.
It's over.
One enemy remaining.
Good job, guys.
Last player standing.
I got your backs.
Oh, mate.
You know, from the front.
What is happening right now? The world may never know.
I'm so happy. I'm looking at vacations now.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh. I'm so excited.
We're gonna
go. So I'm gonna take a road trip to Cali, like beginning of December, and then next summer I'm going on a cruise with a couple friends. Down in the Caribbean, just go where it is legal to drink beverages.
Okay. Nice.
There was a couple mid.
Enemy spotted.
I have the spike.
Sleep tight. Piss off.
Piss off. That's funny.
One enemy remaining.
You're so unbalanced.
Here comes the party!
Get some. I go out with a bang. Always.
Gonna take one
you don't need a fucking
here.
Spike.
What is that spike, bro?
Up on the ground.
Gun here.
I'll take that. I will take it. No! No! No!
Give him the AWP, he's better. He's built different, you know what I mean? Oof, attack the whizzle bot. Why are you attacking my bot, bro? You already abused my bot when I'm not looking. Let's be honest. Dirty Dave has robot abuse written all over him.
I got stunned by that, of course.
Heal up, squad. Medic!
No!
Where the fuck are they?
I didn't know he was there.
One enemy remaining.
Jet was mid.
Satchel out.
Revealing area. I miss playing her as honestly.
She's fun, man.
Have you
She's
seen
me.
Floyd?
No. What is that?
He's a YouTuber. He's Radiant, and he only plays Rays.
Mm-hmm.
Oh my god, his blast pack plays.
Is he sick with him?
Oh, he's insane. You gotta look him up. It's just flights. He's absolutely insane.
Spelled like normal.
Yeah, it's just like parts. He's
Satchel out.
He's been good with Rays from the beginning, but he'll like
home, yes?
Especially on Haven and stuff. Just from
I mean,
Rays
is nuts. If you learn how to use her blast packs, I've seen some shit like that's crazy, but I'll check him out, man. I'm always interested in learning some new stuff from like top players with like the you know or OG characters, you know what I mean?
I feel like he's pretty much a consensus number one Rays player in the world.
Really?
Like,
I can't believe I've not seen that. I've not seen him before.
Get out of my way!
Probably because mostly I only watch, like, Jet players and, Cypher players. I'm not gonna lie. It's like Wardell and Peek. I do watch Hiko, though. He plays Rays. He's pretty good.
I love Hiko.
He's good. I like his streams. He's chill, you know?
Hiko's one I really like because he can have a good stream and also be a really good comp player.
One enemy remaining.
He's heaven.
Well, we cleared B. Not that it matters.
No, he's heaven.
Spike carrier is down.
No one escapes my sight.
Whee! Get one of them fancy guns, man. Get one of them fancy. You know what's funny is Peter hasn't been here in the stream in like a good week. Pretty sure he's away.
You drop me a fancy gun?
I don't have a fancy gun. I don't have
You have a fancy gun in your hands. Oh, yeah. I'll buy you.
Can I get a draw? Thanks.
There you go. You got the aimbot vandal now.
I aced this round 100%.
You got the aimbot vandal. He said what? He hasn't been here in like a week and he's like top full. He's like top five, bro. That's what I was saying.
I have the spike.
Off your feet! Get out of my game, bro.
Built this.
Fire in the hole!
Enemy spotted.
Go get him.
Where are they?
Headshot.
Planting? Omen spawn.
One enemy remaining.
He's spawn. He went to spawn. So he'll be coming from garage or by you.
Oh, our spawn?
Yeah, he TP'd. He's back there. And she got his location with her ult. So he's either gonna come from garage or he's gonna come from heaven.
Heal up.
Thanks. I couldn't see. She did. She healed me, and I fucking like had like a split second of blind.
I told you. I mean, I got a 4K that round.
You did. He stole your ace. You did say you were gonna get ace. Could you? GG's, man. Here's my obligatory GG for that. Let's go. We get a raffle going too for the win. We're gonna get 100,000 Wizlets. What do you guys want to see with the Wizlets? What do you want to buy with the Wizlets in the future? Right now, you can get stream avatars. You can get new avatars. Maybe some new Wood 1 skins for Dave. We don't like wins. No, Dirty Dave doesn't like the win. Oh, man.
You still playing?
Yeah, I got more. Go ahead, Q, what's up? You know I'm still playing. I'm chilling, man. He's like, unrated? The fuck is this mess? What the fuck? I watch ads and that happens? Wait, what? What are you talking about? Oh, yeah. Yeah. He doubled his money, bro. He went all in and doubled it. Hey, he did it on his own. He could have lost it all. Or actually, it wasn't all in. He bet 6 million or some shit. 6 million. I'm probably going to put together like a big redeemable that costs like 100 million or some
match
shit.
Found.
I don't know what it's going to be. But I'll figure something out. I'm good at that. What do you guys want to see? What do you guys want to be able to get with the Wizlets? All right, let's see what everybody else gets. Cloak Luigi. It's a Luigi. You would expect Drew to be at the top five with the gamble he does, yeah. But he's in and out. Kind of depends. Who should I be? I don't really care if he's going to be smokes or not. I guess I could be Raze. I'm not playing too well today. Oh, he just locked her in. You son of a bitch.
Mess around with Breach or something, I don't know.
I've got Breach down enough.
No one can hold their breath forever.
I should have been Phoenix and just been like, fuck it, we don't need no fucking smokes. It's unrated, bruh. I like her smoke in a sense that you can go get an ult orb and walk away and pick up the smoke and take it with you.
Yeah.
She's got like instant ability to grab any ult orb on the map with like almost zero challenge.
It brings to life a city after my own heart.
All right. Little snake bites, a poison cloud, and that's that. Why am I stuck? Get away from me. You bitch, you took my race. I really don't like using her smoke for one ways just because the strength is that you can take it with you.
Yeah, exactly.
Like Cypher's, I get because you can't move his shit.
Okay, that's just dirty. I just double dinked this guy.
Reloading. Toxins going up. Enemy spotted.
Spikes
on spawn. One enemy remaining.
The spikes in their spawn? Is that what you said?
Well, like, yeah, pretty much.
Oh, out there. Okay, got it.
Back here.
Okay, let me go get the smoke. I don't like how close you gotta be to pick it up. That's the one thing I don't like. You can't pick it up from very far away. I think they should adjust that. Because you can pick up a gun from like a good inch away from the character.
You can pick up a gun from a ways away, yeah.
But you gotta like be on top, like properly aimed at that shit. Bye. Yeah. Hope you have a good stream. I might be back later. Noobs. Have a fun day at work in Hawaii, bro. If you call that work.
Yeah.
In your papa-san chair. I told him the other day, I'm like, dude, you look like you have a grandpa chair in the background. He's like, why is it a grandpa chair? I'm like, because I can imagine you sitting in that chair yelling at the clouds out the window.
Enemy spotted.
Spike spotted.
Where's our Sky? Can I get heal, Sky?
Poison orb emitting.
He didn't buy fucking heal.
Toxins going up. Poison's off. Toxin screen down.
Sky's weak.
Here.
They're moving towards mid, I think.
Oh my god, Sky's hit 105. And Sage is mid with a Phantom.
She just walled up. That helps me.
I'm planting.
Spike planted.
They're planted at.
That, how the fuck did they get over there so fast?
Through
if they
mid,
were
I
both
think.
Here.
Careful here. Poison orb emitting.
Last player standing.
He's still tree room. So...
Oh, I hit one in the head. One in the head for 78.
Oh,
Devo.
Annoying.
I saw you like my 3D logo. Not sure if I would be able to do your logo 3D. I really only know how to do basic 3D stuff. Yeah, dude. I do like your 3D logo, man. It's sometimes basic stuff works better, in my opinion. Simpler is better in a lot of cases.
In a lot of cases, you just... I like logos that are just simple and clean.
Yep. When I went to graphic design school, they taught us that if you were going to make anything, like, it doesn't matter how intricate the client wants it, make it in black and white first. Make it 2D black and white before you do anything else. And if it doesn't work as a black and white 2D design, it will never work how they want it.
That's actually good advice.
Mm-hmm. That's why the simpler the better. That's why Nike works, bro.
Poison
ore.
Toxins going up.
Hawk out.
The fuck is this?
Enemy spotted.
There's these glitches
poison's
in this
off.
Game.
Toxin screen down.
Heal up, squad.
Does that hit? Nope. They're not A. Play that much.
No, they're just playing like back in their spawn.
They got time to do anything they want at this point, so.
80 on Rana. I'm so bad. There's one A.
Seconds left.
80 on Rana.
They're moving towards A.
One enemy remaining.
It was like top cat type.
Wait, what?
Oh, I'm going towards B. Oh, yes.
Well, he's got a plant, so.
10 seconds
they're
left.
They're playing this so weird.
Yeah, I think they're just fucking around. They're fucking around. They don't have time to plant. If they're not on B, they lost a match. Or the round. Give me that shit back.
I hear them scream.
I hear them scream. Molly.
I whiffed on every shot on that arena.
Don't do that. You gotta hit your shots, bruh.
Yeah, I know. That's the problem.
Dude, this, I don't know, man. This update today is a little weird for me. Like, it feels buggy. Like, it doesn't, I can't point out, like, what specifically. It just feels different.
Yeah.
I don't know how to describe it.
Toxins going up.
I gotta turn on my phone. I'll be back.
Are they even pushing into sight yet?
Toxin screen down.
I've got your trail.
I don't think so. They are now.
Watch out.
They're pushing on the B site. They're on B.
They're on B.
Spike planted.
I need aid. I need aid.
Cool cast. Headshot.
Last two are on Sam.
I need aid.
Hawk out. Blinded. Healing over here.
One enemy remaining.
Definitely back.
On my way.
Ah, he's dead,
yo.
Reloading.
I got a heal. Whizzler the musical. I need aid. I need aid. I need aid.
I need aid.
Reloading.
Thank you. My priority is their suffering.
I don't know. Viper sounds kind of like she could be. She could be like an epic cosplay at Comic-Con.
Need,
you know what I mean?
Healing. Need healing.
You know, I would. That would be somebody I'd want to see in a cosplay. Just, you know, some big hairy comic book dude in her Viper outfit. No, Dirty Dave dressed up as Viper at Comic-Con. Yep, that's the one. TwitchCon. Chunk, would you do it? Would you? That's what I'm thinking about. Who would do it? I think they're getting orb here.
Spike sound. I'm coming to our sky.
Ore is an orb.
Time to hunt. Need healing.
It was just sky over here.
Poison's off.
They're on B. I guess there's no heals.
Make it sound like they rush on.
Can I get healing, Scott? Thank
what?
You.
Are you saying I need aids?
I need aid.
Hey, watch out. Hawk Sage out. Walled up. She'll be at the top. There's a little window thing at the top. I don't know how to.
Hawk out.
Oh, what? That was my guess.
35 rage.
Nice fucking look at that shit. Just painted the building. Just painted the roof. Jesus. What? Are they not on fucking sight? Yeah, what are they left. What are they doing?
There's two market. Careful behind you.
Reloading.
A.
Enemy spotted.
10 seconds left.
Reyna's right here. Fuck, I'm pinched.
Poison's off.
What's in the ground anyway?
One enemy remaining.
Oh.
What the fuck are these guys doing? I promise that's what the fuck I heard. I need aids.
I need aid. I need aid.
It's wonderful.
Need a drop.
You know what's funny is doesn't it put like the green cross on your head when you need it and you call for it in a game?
Does it?
Yeah, I think when you're in a live round and you do that, it will call for your teammates. Like it'll put like a little icon on your head in a game. Like I haven't seen it until recently. But I saw it the other day and I'm like, what the fuck is that? Oh, no, A.
Fire in there!
Yeah, they come A, they're coming in. They're A.
Spike planted.
Oh,
of course he's waiting.
Toxins going up.
I'm ready.
Hawk out!
Toxin screen
Blinded.
Don't get in my way. Welcome to my
nice
world. Oh, you're all gonna reach there.
One enemy remaining.
Last one won.
Oh, whatever. This is fun. That was everybody else's job. Whiskey with no brim? What? Whiskey with no brim? I need whiskey. I don't really like whiskey, actually.
Oh, that's my
favorite. How do I change my avatar again? So there's two ways to do it. You can go, yeah, you can scroll down to stream avatars in the chat, or you can do it on the about page on the panel.
What's your go-to liquor then if you don't like whiskey?
Captain Morgan.
Oh, all right. You do the spice rum or the regular one?
Spice.
Oh, yes.
Here comes
the
nice.
He's got three of them.
Three of
one
them.
One enemy remaining.
Three of them. Like, what in the actual
always
fuck?
Always work!
Long.
I'm just aiming through the window. Oh, that was a good one. Went all the way out the Dawson's front door, didn't it?
It's hard not to play with my food.
Did that hit through the front door into the main?
Was that your wall?
That was my wall, but also my snake bite. I shot a snake bite from like CT.
I didn't see the snake bite, but I saw the wall. That was my wall.
Yeah, my wall went up. I don't think my wall was very good. Like, she had a wall,
I don't know
too.
Her wall was good for us, not good for them.
Yeah, I put my wall up. It went through, it probably went to the other side of, yeah, like right there. So they can get in, but it covers that side.
Toxins going up.
So they get pinched. So you'll get the person in front who's peeking, but you won't see anybody behind it. From, catwalk.
Reloading.
Toxin screen down.
I've got your trail.
Here it comes. Well, you know where they are.
One enemy remaining.
My. Weepin' Bell is now a fat butthole avatar. Nice.
Flawless.
Was she in the corner there?
Yeah.
She didn't even move. I was about to go get the orb.
I got this.
Literally, I was about to go get that orb. The Weepin' Bell. Oh my god, Weepin' Bell looks a little weird. Looks like it's trying to give something to somebody. That's all I'm gonna say.
I don't know. I want them to start winning some rounds so I can drop 50.
You're not gonna drop a 50, dude. I've never seen anybody drop a 50 without being like,
drop 50.
Without having a team of like people who don't give a shit and want you to hit the 50. You know, like four other people.
I know. I dropped 50 in a comp game. I dropped 56.
That has to hit him.
Stealing sight.
That one went outside. That might have went off the map though.
Oh, that was.
They're making a lot of aggressive moves towards.
Toxin screen down.
Maybe more towards mid.
105.
Ore is an orb and mid. Toxins going up.
Done. Life is good. Nice.
One enemy remaining.
Here.
Back.
I ran out of ammo.
You should probably sandwich it. Don't let her get you one by one. Oh my god.
Don't let her get you one by one.
Just
I killed
one of my creatures.
Two and a half of them.
Thing, all right.
All right.
Figure out what they do eventually.
God, Sky is she's a funny little thing. And she's a funny little shit. I gotta take me meds. I forgot to take me meds. I gotta go upstairs to get
them. In nine rounds, I have 17 kills, so I could technically do it.
I have more kills this game already with Viper than I did last game with Raze. How do I get those effects? What effects are you talking about?
Watch this.
Oh, there B. There B.
I just shit on this kid.
Well, there's one B. What effects are you talking about? I
see.
No. Toxins going up.
Oh, I got the sage.
Toxin screen down.
How the fuck did she get through? Where's Sky? What is she doing? Dude. The one that Chunky Knees has, the hearts. Oh yeah, you have to be on the leaderboard, bruh.
There.
The one who has the hearts is the one who's done the most hugs. I think the one who has the star is the one who's caught the most stars.
They're both there.
There's a leaderboard in the extension on the about page.
One enemy
remaining.
Dude,
right there, oh my god!
Well, GG ready, last player standing.
Oh my gosh.
30 seconds left.
Man, we're doing some trip hop here. That was dope, actually. Look at my ABCs, bro.
I wish I was streaming this. I have so many fucking clips.
Like, that shit is so funny right there. That's why I want my replays built, like, fixed again, because ever since it broke, I was so, like, it works when I'm not live, but it doesn't work when the stream is live, and that's what's weird. I've got it to a point where the scenes are set up and they're moving correctly again, but it's weird. I don't know. When they OBS updated last time, it broke a lot of shit.
Like, no, I feel I feel bad for that Raymond. I updrafted. He was hiding behind this box. I just saw the tip of his head.
Just the tip?
And threw a knife.
Pretty sure it's A. Where was that? Where did that come from? Catwalk?
Top mid, yeah.
Can I go to through spawn?
I've got your trail.
Fuck. She's not top mid anymore, I don't think. They're all coming catwalk. Come catwalk. At least one of you, come catwalk.
Ready? Yeah, I'm here, but I'm weak. Yeah, nice.
One behind me. I knew there was one in spawn. She stayed in fucking spawn.
Blinded.
God, there's so many blinds. You got Reyna, you got fucking Sky.
30 seconds left.
Ugh, too much. Too much. Blinded.
Right here, on me.
That sounds a bit dirty. Right here, on me.
Last round in the half.
We can't take anything with us after this.
Who needs something?
Who needs something? You know what I mean? Let's go get you something, you know?
I got the aimbot handle. I'm gonna ace real quick.
Is it mine with the F in chat on it?
Yes.
Oh, I gotta look at the Prime Gaming page, because supposedly they released the new Gun Buddy for Prime Gaming again. I get all my free shit. Yeah. You know I like that free shit.
We do love free shit.
Wait.
Oh, he is not!
What? I thought you were gonna ace real quick. What happened, bro?
I didn't know he had an op. I wouldn't have picked that like that.
You will not kill my allies!
I hear at least one.
They're going A, 100%. Yeah. They're backing up. They'll be coming towards you, yeah.
He's shooting a bucky at you.
Yes, he did. And then she shot an operator at me.
Go get it.
That didn't work.
Oh, he tried to op me.
Yeah. That's how the op works, bro.
The hunt begins.
Oh, he tried to op me. Oh my god, he tried to op me.
Shit. Shit. What's up with this dude's crosshair?
Welcome to my
like, look at that
world.
Shit.
30
oh,
seconds
that
left.
The rage?
Yeah. It looks like he's constantly stoned looking through the crosshair. He's got drunk goggles on, looking through that crosshair.
Last player standing.
Yep. Yep. Just because it says fire grain on the floor doesn't mean you want it. That's Viper's snake pit. The Viper's pit. You don't want to go in there, bruh. I know 420's in your username, but shit. There's a door there.
That's not even...
Nope.
Hell. I don't know.
One enemy remaining.
Close, but... Almost.
20 and 7, not a bad half. Not a bad half at all.
Switching sides.
Look at you, all about them frags, bro.
Hey, you're 11 and 6. You're not doing too bad either.
It's true.
I'm not about wins. I'm about frags. That's all I care about.
What's the matter, Icy? What's going on? Oh!
No!
Attackers win.
Why? I was trying to drop 40.
Oh, well. They're just better. That's what they said to us. So they're gonna, we're going to forfeit because they're just better. That's what happens. Jet MVP, look at that.
Always. Come on. That's a match. The last game I didn't get MVP. Are you down to have one more join?
One more?
Yeah.
Do it.
I'm saying, are you down to have one more join? I have another player mm-hmm. once. All right, I'll message him real quick.
Always down, as long as they're not toxic and they don't
know. He's a good guy.
Well, that your track record is like, I don't know. You're 2 for 4 or something. Or 2 for 3.
I had one bad guy.
Dude, that dude was fucking terrible. What the fuck happened to him? He was like bipolar or some shit.
I told you
did say he was toxic, but I don't think we knew what that really meant.
I don't think
because he turned on us like that.
Let's see. I'll give him a couple minutes, and if he doesn't,
Squirtle. Whee!
I'm getting an O'Reilly commercial on Spotify. I'm not trying to hear that.
Oh, O'Reilly! Time for a raffle.
Oh, now I got a good song.
Drew was here, he'd be rich. 100,000 exclamation point join if you want in 30 seconds. Get on in there. Valorant days today. He didn't answer.
No. He asked earlier if he could hop in, and I said yeah, but he's not on him. What kind of music do you listen to? I might have asked you before, but...
Everything. See, the thing is I don't listen to music that much anymore. When I'm doing shit, I'll listen to music, but that's about it. But I used to DJ, so I'm eclectic as hell, man. And anything. I mean, I grew up as like a teenager listening to like hip hop and R&B, but I'll listen to rock. I'll listen to trance, house, jungle, trap, like you name it.
Yeah.
I do like dubstep. That is one genre that kind of evolved after my DJ time that I really enjoy, as I think it was
match found.
The digital music age. You had like iTunes taking over, Napster, all of that shit. That like it completely took over. Like they were killing vinyl, they were killing records, killing CDs. And I enjoy what they did. So they brought it back to the artist. You asked why you fucking killed me? What? What is happening right now? Ooh. I want to try something.
I definitely like dubstep. Like, if I'm at a club or something, it's so much.
Yeah. I mean, I guess you're moving for sure.
Oh, 100%. It's not one that I would necessarily listen to at home alone. I mean, I guess it depends on the mood, but...
Watch this. Hey, Whales Dick, you carrying? We're packing. Whales Dick, yeah, Whales Dick. I love how that's what sparked Dirty Dave to get in the chat and be like, what? What'd you say?
Whales Dick.
Phoenix great is who name. He chose. He's got to be. He's got to be packing. Got to be packing. The stereotype's got to be true.
he's got a whale's dick.
Of course I went there. I don't care.
Oh my gosh.
Oh man. Oh shit.
This map is so dog shit, dude.
Oh, let's show us how you play dog shit. Let's go. Should I say that? Or no, I don't want to say that. I don't want to start out yet. We'll toxify in a little bit. All right, let me get one of these. Let me get one of those.
You play enough on Reddit, and you know you're gonna get toxic.
Oh fuck yeah! It's Toxic Tuesday, right? Today's Tuesday. It's Toxic Tuesday. Fuck you, boo. Fuck you, boo. I don't give a shit what you say. Verocious Viper.
One of my friends has made Tuesdays a national holiday. Always get fucked up on a Tuesday night.
It's always tacos, fish tacos, man. We're having it's Taco Tuesday.
You guys have cards. That's
hers is more like Tequila Tuesday.
What did he just say? You have what?
Wow!
Oh my!
That scared me.
Get hit.
Out. See, this is how I'm gonna play Killjoy on this map.
Enemy spotted.
Use that shit to cover these weird angles.
Where the fuck was he? Our race is kind of ass.
Kind of ass or sus?
Kind of ass. Well, a little bit of both, but.
Time out. Placing alarm bomb. Recalling my boss.
There's one here.
Can't do shit. You see how I'm like using that shit to push up slightly? Just slowly push up, alternating them?
30 seconds left.
Ouch.
Placing sentry. Bot coming back.
So now they still think we're here.
Tower down.
Last player standing. One enemy remaining.
Except the last one's on B.
Why don't we just go A?
10 seconds left.
Where was she?
I honestly don't know.
Where are we going this time? Remember what worked in the past.
Why can't we just go to one side?
Why can't you be good? Because the map's dog shit, you said, right?
I mean, I 100% agree with that. That doesn't change the fact that we have to go to one site. We can plant the bomb.
Time to explode.
The best fucking map in the game right now. I love this map.
This map is fun to play, but I don't think it's the most even.
Oh, dude, it's hard. It's not easy. I'm not saying it's easy. It's fun. I think it's the best because it keeps everyone fair. Keeps everyone honest. Like, you're getting something new, like, every game. Where's Sage the Scheiser Hurts? I love the fall, but sometimes I hate the fall. My allergies start to kick up. Oh man, she's getting it from both sides, man. Tracy's getting it from both sides, the front and the back. Top and the bottom.
Sometimes you just gotta take it from both sides.
Yeah, man, sometimes you just gotta bend over and they'll show you.
You know, I figured if it's gonna happen anyway, you might enjoy it. You might as well enjoy it.
Yeah, just put a smile on your face and shut up and bite your tongue. Dude, that might be, that's my favorite line in the Christmas Vacation. Bend over and I'll show you. How are you gonna fit that big thing in there? Bend over and I'll show you. What the
10 seconds left.
Did you just say? He's like, what did you say to me? I wasn't talking to you.
Oh, man. I can't wait for Christmas time.
Dude, it's already in Target. What are you waiting for? Just go out to the store. It's Christmas time there. What? It's been Christmas time for a month there.
It's Christmas time there, but it's November 10th. Like, it's come on. It's not Christmas time. Just because they're selling Christmas stuff doesn't make
Very true.
Like, I want it to be where it's actually cold outside a little bit. You know, Texas doesn't get too cold, but like cold enough you need to wear a light jacket. I think just cold enough that you can have a fire in it.
Target out.
What the fuck is she shooting at? Oh, I'm like, what the fuck is she shooting at? Why did she shoot this way?
Bot coming back. Alarm bot out. Enemy spotted. Facing swarm grenade.
The jet tried to dash.
Enemy planted. Turret out. One enemy remaining.
Where's the bomb? Upstairs?
Long.
I don't know. Recalling my it's upstairs.
Recalling my bot.
You see how I did that? Like, I really think you can use her as an initiator now. Because you get that fucking bot back, like, every 7 seconds you get your alarm bot back and 10 seconds for the big one, for the turret.
Oh, damn.
So you can use your alarm bot to piggyback, like, you can, like, be like a rock climber, like, you know how they alternate?
Yeah.
You do that with her bots to rotate into a site. Like, so it's a slow and steady push.
Peaks now.
I prefer psycho pushes. They're just more fun.
I do too. I'm not gonna lie. I just wanted to try it and see if it works, but I think it does.
Enemy spotted.
Oh, we know where she is.
I got spit on.
Bot coming back.
Blow you up. Thank you.
I don't know how our race is driving. He just looks like he's...
Well, he got lucky there.
Yeah, he's 8-2, so he's not lucky on everything.
Got you. Get out of my way. Need healing. You should run.
Wonderful.
Bomb grenade. Found them. Auf Wiedersehen.
Not gonna get out in time.
Reloading.
They don't have time to defuse.
We
won. Yeah, they don't have time. This Shiza hurts. That was wonderful.
Don't die.
Dude.
You need help figuring
out
how.
Oh man.
Just ask.
Fucking, I'm liking this map right now, bro.
I like this map.
I think this is a map I would want to play Killjoy with, for sure. Holy shit. I only have 2 kills, but that's not the point. How many times did I move the enemy? Like, I push them somewhere. That's my point. I like this.
Check them out.
Yeah, this raid is fragging, like you said, though.
Watch this. Enemy spotted. Jump.
Enemy spotted.
Careful now.
Wait.
Target down. Bot coming back.
They both play A.
One enemy remaining.
Yeah, I just like that.
Placing swarm grenade. Placing sentry.
One's back here. She's back here.
Flawless.
Noted.
Swap
Strong grenade out. Recalling my bot.
My stuff has malfunctioned yet.
Dude. Dude, this is definitely like Haven, though. This is an attacker's map.
I disagree. I think it's a defense map.
I disagree with that, but I like defending on B site. I think that you can get like really, really solid. A lot of people hate defending B site because it's so
let's
open.
Go ahead, let's go ahead.
I think that you can get it very well.
I think mid is really easy on defense. A is a little bit harder on defense. I think B is easy on defense.
Placing sentry.
This is an interesting. I didn't realize you ducked down a little bit.
Turret's destroyed.
How do I? Jets hit 120. Jets hit 120, by the way.
Fire! Get variable removed.
Ah, Jets on me.
Last player standing.
I didn't know where they were. I was running away from her ult.
I didn't know. He was hell. I guess he moved.
Boys and girls. I don't know about that one. Let's have a raffle. Help me ease my pain after that one. I don't know about that one.
This is the cool part with Jet. You can just do this.
Dude, that's my favorite part about her. It's not way that she, it's not the like dash forward, backwards, or sideways. It's the updraft and that shit. That and the shotgun. I don't care how much they think they nerfed it. It's fucking not nerfed. It still works. Whoa. It still works. It's just smaller.
They don't want to kill it. Is the thing.
I know exactly where.
By myself, yeah.
One down.
I can ult last down to site.
No, I need to reload.
That's not gonna work. See how you can't get up to that catwalk?
Yeah.
But where I'm walking around still makes the same sound if you run. Nice. The only way you can get up to that catwalk is either with Jet, obviously, Omen, or you can jump to it from the, if you go up the zip line thing in that little cubby.
Yeah.
Now I'm back where I normally play. You will.
I gotta start fragging.
Don't let Raze be Raze, bro. That's what you gotta do. Just don't let Raze be Raze, and you'll be alright. Figaro, Figaro, Figarican, Figarosa, Figarola, Figarota. I was gonna ult, but nobody's here again, so. Killjoy's over here.
Raze hit
124. I'm gonna ult over here. It's gonna fuck him up.
Enemy spotted. Look sharp.
Raze is hit 124.
Turn out.
Enemy spotted.
There's still one backside.
Terminated.
I have sight.
Alarm bot out.
That's the one annoying part about Phantom is I can headshot someone for 124.
Placing swarm grenade. Swarm grenade out.
One more mid.
Enemy spotted.
Dropped. One draw.
One enemy remaining.
Where's the last one?
Mid. He's mid.
Like, can it come from this side? Oh, I see him.
Yeah.
All I gotta do is survive.
You have swarm grenades on it?
No, but I have an alarm bot over here somewhere.
We
yeah, it's
went
on
in,
the,
we went
yeah, it's on the bomb.
Bot coming back. Recalling my bot.
That's good to know. You only have to get to this wall. Cool. I didn't realize how far you had to get. I've never been like that close to surviving on this map. It's usually the other way around. It's usually like, I'm dead.
Yeah. Usually I don't care. And I'll just sit on the bomb.
Bot coming back. This is my killjoy play.
You actually ran away.
Reload him.
What, the Cypher?
The Viper said the...
Oh, that's his name. I'll run away now. That's funny as fuck, dude. I forgot to buy all of my shit.
Fuck that, I just walked into an aid.
Well, I got Killjoy, so... She's the only one on A.
Oh, Razor's using all her shit on me. I'm not doing that.
He's on A with me now, I think. Backside.
No, he canceled.
Oh, did he? Okay. I know, it was a distraction.
Oh my lord. Race 94, I'm bomb.
Time out! Last player standing.
Ow! New bot, I see. New bots.
Seconds left.
We got the boom bots. It goes boom boom. God, I remember when she came out and I went nuts. The killjoy bot, it goes boom boom. Did he fucking tag you?
Yeah.
Nice. You're just gonna leave it in?
10 seconds left.
Oh,
damn,
I thought that
damn
was a
he was all the way over there.
I thought that was a headshot, personally, but.
Is it both coming back? All right, they're winning now, so let's bring this back. You never remove the dart; you always lose. Dirty Dave says, "Never remove the dart. Never take it out. Always get hit by the dart and leave it in." It's like a challenge. It's like a speed run, right? You just got to see how fast you can win with the dart in.
Yeah, exactly. Let them know where I'm at. I need to out aim them anyway.
Fucking Dirty Dave, man. Dirty Dave, how's work?
Multiple enemies.
Oof.
That should have been a headshot.
Placing sentry.
Here comes the party!
Here.
Got the Roman.
Here.
Reloading.
Enemy spotted.
You should run.
One down.
Attack Jeff.
Reloading.
I'm the bomb.
I planted.
God damn it. She came up the roads and I'm like freaking out for like, I'm like, who the fuck is behind me?
One enemy remaining.
Whale's dick. Pull it out, bro. I love the drunk bot. The drunk bot. No place. How you doing, brother? Is this us? Are you for real right now?
Why? I mean, I know that now.
The whale's dick is on the table.
Please, please. Say that please. One more time for me.
Nope.
I need to go. No. Killjoy, can you talk one more time and see that line?
Here we go again. Nope. Somebody's got a. What do you got? A hold on for me larynx or something?
Come.
Come.
Oh my God, your voice, bro. What the fuck?
What is this?
Like, I don't know.
Enemy spotted.
I mean, I'm just on holiday, mate. Them alive with an op.
You gotta be kidding me.
Come on, let's go.
Dude, I got Cypher and Killjoy over here.
No.
One down.
Enemy
spotted.
Get out of my way. Get that. Get in here or get the spike. One of the two.
I can. There's jets on all.
I'm pinched.
One enemy remaining.
He's on me.
I got the spike.
Go. He's B. He's A.
Come B.
Come B.
30 seconds left.
Goddamn. Calm yourself.
There. Come.
Man here.
This thing hates me. No, you can't. I don't think you can put the K. You can't put the K in it, dude. That's why it hates you.
Spike planted.
Gamble will work with the K. Slots doesn't work with the K. It's because it's two different
he puts his
things.
Camera on, dude.
No, his camera's on A. Trust me.
He's here, under me.
Well, that sounds like creepy voyeur or something. Don't cry. You ain't gotta cry.
Last round before the switch.
Just remember, K equals key equals kilo equals no bueno. Probably came from Southeast Asia in the middle of Vietnam. We brought a lot of shit over here from the war. That's why I kept going on for so long, you know? Made a lot of money. Oh, man. Dude, have you seen the movie American Gangster?
I have not.
You need to watch that movie. My man. I love that movie. Yo, Juniper Jack is back. Jack, I've fallen in love with Killjoy on the new map.
Fire in the hole!
This one there. It's on my drone.
Enemy spotted. No! I hit him so hard. Where you are.
Ah.
Oh, that was almost so
close. Mid. Underneath the ramp.
Placing alarm bot coming back.
Don't get in my way.
Oh, shit.
Initiated. Placing sentry. Placing swarm grenade. Target destroyed.
Last player standing.
Jesus Christ, she's still alive. You playing comp? No, we're not playing comp. We're just doing unrated. I'm not good enough to play with Trace in comp, dude.
Yeah, won't let me carry him in comp anymore. I'll make an ult and play with you.
I have an ult too. I should be using that one to finish my 20 games, but whatever. It's all good. It's all good, man.
I would use an ult. Except I feel like I would get placed a lot higher than higher. Unless I just completely threw in every single...
10
match.
Seconds left.
But then people get mad at me, and I don't know.
Look at that Viper, man. The old morning wood. That's it. Iron 2, I think I'm now. Just keep getting demoted now, because I don't give a shit anymore. No, you know what? It was that other day when we fucking got kicked out of like 6 different times. I think that we like basically lost all of the games that afternoon. That's why I switched over to Rocket League, and I just haven't really looked back that day. You have what?
I had a night where I started out Gold 2 and ended up Silver 1. And I wanted to quit this game.
I remember that. That's when I first started playing this game. I remember when I placed Silver 1, moved up to Silver 2, tasted Silver 3 for like a day.
Don't hold back.
And that was it. I haven't seen it since.
Yeah, because I'm pretty sure the first time I played with you, you were silver.
Mm-hmm. Doesn't help that I play with, like, 20,000 different people all the time with the same account, like, you have to learn different people's different playstyles and whatnot. It makes it tough. Are they all over there or what?
I see you too.
Zephyr is pushing outside A.
What a he bought fucking shields?
Turn out.
You're kidding me. Why the fuck?
Bot coming back. Alarm bot out. Out of charges.
Yeah,
it's in the UMP. Placing sentry.
Recalling my bot. Planted.
Recalling my bot.
Omen's hit 105, by the way.
Yay.
Enemy spotted.
This should be fun.
Race is lit as fuck, I hit him in the head.
Turn out! Placing swarm grenade.
Okay.
Swarm grenade out. Reloading. Placing swarm grenade. Swarm grenade out.
Last player standing.
I'm trying. I'm like trying to deflect him so he can defuse. God damn, dude. I threw every bit of utility I had down there to slow them down.
That was just annoying.
It's all right.
Usually,
that's why I say I think it's an attacker's map. You should get Gunfist into Valorant. No way. A, he can't because he doesn't have his own computer. And B, I don't think he's got the patience for it right now, my man.
What, is that your son?
Yeah. I just really don't think he's got the patience for it.
My brother's about to be 17 and he doesn't have the patience for it.
Yeah, my son is 9.
Yeah.
Placing sentry. Ah, turn down.
Coming through.
Enemy down.
Enemy spotted.
Placing alarm bot.
Bomb down.
One sec. Okay, bye. What are you doing, Icy? What is happening right now, dude?
Spike spotted. Spike's here.
You just lose all your stuff. Is he still a Fortnite master? He thinks he is. He thinks he's a Fortnite master.
I played Fortnite for the first time in forever the other day, and I'm like, it's just a... I don't like it now.
The day that I, like, officially stopped playing Fortnite was the day that I almost got bit by a shark inside of a farmhouse. And I'm like, hold on a second. I just want to get this straight. So, first of all, I get that this is a video game and it's all make-believe. So I'm going to preface this with that, right? However, it does have physics. And most of those physics are based on the reality that we live in. Most of them. Not all of them, but most of them. Okay? But what the fuck is a goddamn shark that looks like Jaws with fucking lasers on its head doing in the middle of a farm?
Yes.
Like, I'm literally in a farmhouse, and all of a sudden, I hear... And this fucking shark just comes through the wall. I'm like, I'm done. I'm never playing this game again. I'm done. I'm just fucking done.
I still have friends that play it. Because, you know, back in the day, I was actually pretty good. Won some money from it.
I mean, I've seen Chunk play. He's baller, man. He cranks them 180s, bro. 360s, 90s, whatever you call them. 270s. 720s, that's what it is, right? A 720. 720p. 720p's. Where are they?
There's one up or on A.
Oh, you ain't coming back.
Omen's up top on A. But I guess it's called.
Come find you.
Reloading.
He's not on top, no mo. He's down below. I'm gonna be back. Lovely fangirl. Perfect way to crank in Fortnite. 136s. Yes. 136s. Look at this green dot she's got. I like it. She's got a dot for crosshair.
30 seconds.
That's how she hits all the shots. She's got the green infrared thing. Holographic sight.
Spike planted.
Dude, just crank a 90. Just build before they shoot and you're good.
Yeah, just fucking throw up a wall. Come on.
Yeah. Literally, throw up a wall, throw up a ramp, turn, do it again, and jump. You won't get hit, I promise you. Throw up a wall. It's like cranking blanks. Oh my god. When you crank zeros, it's like cranking blanks. You saw him. Your left. Good aim. He got killed by the bot, dude. He got killed by the fucking bot.
I want to be toxic so bad. I want to be toxic so bad. Oh my god.
What's funny is he was aiming at the bot too. It's not like he wasn't aiming at the bot. He was aiming to kill that bot and he missed. And it only takes 3 shots from the Spectre to kill the bot, really. 3 like scoped in shots.
I'm here for you.
I don't know how bad I feel for him. I'm thinking like that's brilliant, mate. I'm saving that. I just saved that for the memes. We might post that to the grams later. Who knows? He died to the bot while aiming at the bot. What are you gonna do? Oh wait, no, Dirty Deal said to leave it in, right? Leave it in, right? You leave the dart in.
Watch this. Oh, I couldn't buy another upgrade.
Fuck me.
Placing alarm bot.
I think what would work is if we just fucking run at them.
Yeah, maybe.
Power it down. Found them. Bomb grenade out. Love my bots.
Bro, the alarm bot's so good.
Yeah.
Spike planted. Player standing.
I didn't realize she was way the fuck over there.
One enemy.
A site's not easy. It ain't easy, man. Holy shit.
Come on, let's go.
Oh.
Nice ult, bro.
And big old whale's dick on the table, man. Just flop that shit out, man.
Oh,
welcome. You are welcome. I just cracked myself up.
Let's get these videos.
Oh, you can't even breathe anymore.
No, I can't. I gotta refill my water, too. Fuck, that's funny. You are welcome. Yep, that's what she said to him.
What, is that an old man thing that you cough when you laugh? I don't know. My dad does it.
I cough when my mouth is dry and I'm laughing too hard.
Oh. Let's go. I don't know what it is. My dad does it too.
Is that an old man thing, he says?
Well, I mean, it's a genuine question.
Turn out.
Like, is that something that I have to look forward to?
Enemy spotted. Enemy spotted. Placing swarm grenade.
I think they're... Yeah, they're coming B. 100 on Cypher. 70 on Omen.
Bot coming back.
You sure? I just heard one right here.
Well, there's 2 on B is all in.
Good. Last player standing.
Where the fuck was she? What did he say? What? I really wish. Did anybody hear what he just said? Because I didn't hear him. I really don't care what he said, but it sounded like he was yelling at me, and I love when they yell at me.
Oh, I want people to be toxic, because that means I can be toxic back.
Oh, get to Prozac, because this is crazy.
It's funny you think I'm gonna fucking forfeit. I mean, I would. But it's funny to see us lose, honestly.
Alright, it's okay.
Just cool down, we're good enough to win.
He said, okay, don't forfeit then.
Well, I wasn't going to. I don't know, like, what makes you think I would?
Just take a pee every time.
I left a dot. I left it in for you, Dave.
Enemy spotted.
Just fucking move.
Jesus Christ, I gotta pee. I'll be right back.
Reloading.
I got spit on.
Last player standing. Spike planted. Woo!
Here comes the pack.
What I miss?
I mean, you watching me the whole entire match, right? That's hilarious.
No, I'm talking about the fucking jet. You're fine.
Wait, what happened?
Oh, the jet? Yeah.
What happened?
Dude, they're talking shit on me.
What happened, though? What I miss? I went to go take a piss.
You missed nothing. They were just laughing because I said it was funny that we leave. You know?
Oh, damn. That's like yesterday that you said that. Shit.
Yeah, if you think this is funny, you should see me in comp. Oh my gosh.
Oh, no, I don't.
Probably bottom fragging as well.
Yo, you wanna queue up and comp with me? Like, I got you.
Yeah, because I don't think we can.
I'm gold one.
No fucking way.
I'm gold one. I'm just fucking around, like I said.
Fire in the hole.
No fucking way.
Oh my god.
It's because he's tryharding.
What the fuck is that?
They're coming in. Viper. Viper, don't go back. Watch top ramp.
There.
Watch the top ramp, goddamn.
Last player standing.
This guy probably isn't even gold. That's funny.
I know exactly where you are.
Pro tip, keep the dart in. Yep, never touch the dart.
Match
never take
point.
The dart out. Never take it out. Chat said so. Deagle time.
Deagle time. We gotta win this round, though. I might sweat.
We don't have to win this round.
No, I gotta sweat for a couple rounds.
I'm gonna I'll buy a stinger, dude, but I want a deagle. I'll buy a stinger as well.
I want to extend our teammates' suffering as long as possible.
You're so mean. It is Toxic Tuesday, but jeez, dude.
Reload him.
Careful now.
Initiated.
Bro, he's throwing fireballs at me.
Turret out. Placing alarm bot. Placing swarm grenade. Swarm grenade out.
They're playing me.
Enemy kill.
Spike planted.
There was still one over here that hit for 91.
You should run.
Never touch that dart. You never take it out of that whale. You never take the whale's dick out. You leave that shit in, man.
Get out of my way.
You want to finish. You let that whale finish until he says, "Whale, come."
Don't get in my way.
I'm gonna say that at the end of the game. That's right. You let the whale dick finish. On, you let him go. Finish.
Last player standing.
It's not over until he says welcome.
One enemy remaining.
That's right. Welcome.
Attackers win.
Oh my gosh. God. I can be toxic all night.
I can't believe that they didn't respond to that. I guess they didn't really have a moment to. You know, you leave that shit in, man. You leave the whale's dick in. Interestingly, the next spray that I get is this, like, squid-looking thing. Oh, man. All right, how long are you playing?
I've class at 5 my time, so I am good until right. then.
Sweet, let's go.
I'm gonna see. My buddy messaged me after, and I'm seeing he's online.
Cool. Obligatory GGs. Here's my raffle. Here,
I'm gonna call him on Discord real quick, and I'll hop back in.
Cool. Got the sniffles, man. I don't like having these fucking sniffles. Holy shit. What's right, next?
I got him if you can drag us.
Oh, sweet. Hold, please. Hold on. Hello?
What's up, man?
What's up?
Getting scammed.
What?
I got scammed out of my Valorant account.
How? I want to hear about this. What happened?
Super long story short, I became unemployed, so I tried to sell my Valorant account for some quick cash. I was selling it for near half its value.
What rank was it? Let me just ask that.
It sat at gold 3 when I lost it.
Okay.
But I had $1,800 worth of skins.
I didn't even know you could get that much worth of skins at this point. Damn, dude.
Well, you can.
Obviously.
So, long story short, I should be getting it back, hopefully within the next day or two. I'm just concerned of, obviously, like, you know, them hacking or doing something stupid on it.
You can't sell the shit that the account owns. That's a good thing.
Luckily, all they had access was the username and password, because... Like I said, long story short, I found like a group, right? And it was on Facebook. It was set up like a super freaking like premium business page looking thing. Like it looked all legit. Oh. I tried to check it out. Like everything looked legit. It all matched up. So I wasn't worried. And you know, of course, to sell an account and or trade an account, you have to give access. So I gave them basically full access, and then they changed my email, changed my password, changed everything. So I have zero access to it as of now, but I still have original email access. So that's like the one like great thing. So I should be able to secure it back, which is awesome.
God yeah, damn,
just,
dude.
Just
pro
waiting.
Tip chat.
Yeah.
Don't sell your accounts.
Oh, yeah, don't.
And don't trust Facebook. The shit may look real. It's probably the Russians.
Bro, it's all the fucking Russians.
It's always the Russians. They scammed the election. It's the election fraud. Now there's Riot Valorant game username fraud. Oh man. I actually used to play a game where account resale was a huge thing. Like it was not like a small thing. Like it was a big part of the gaming community. And to the point where they had their own, like they didn't use Discord primarily to communicate. They used the Line app. Just kind of like WhatsApp, and they had like their own rooms for buying and selling. And if you weren't registered in the like unofficial but official account sale rooms, you couldn't reuse somebody else's account, even if you got it like off of eBay or something. Like they would go in and like burn the account down. Like I don't know how they got away with it. I don't know how they did it. Maybe if they had a dev on the inside or what, but it was ridiculous, man. The amount of effort they put into that. Thankfully, I never did anything like that. I probably could make some money off of it, but no. It's too risky, man. I don't want to risk that.
Yeah, no, I was just...
Case in point. Sorry to hear that, bro.
Willing to take the risk, I guess.
Oh, I hear that, brother.
But yeah. I mean, I'm not like, in a situation where I needed it. Like the
no,
money,
but it hurts to lose it.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, it hurt a lot.
Yeah.
Brought a grown man close to tears.
Oh, no. No, we only bring Dirty Dave to tears.
That's cool.
I love that. That's the response from Trace. He goes, "Oh, that's cool." He said, no, "Almost I'm... brought a grown man to tears," and he goes, "Oh, that's cool."
I'm looking at something else. No, I'm looking at the Ion Sniper, the Ion Op, the new skin pack that they're releasing.
Oh, it's not out yet, right?
It's not out yet, but you can see it.
And we like Dirty Dave. Dirty Dave, no cry. Oh, it's in the collection? Oh, yeah.
If you go to collection, if you look at the op and the finisher, it's really cool.
I don't have it. Oh, I'm only showing owned, that's why. Spline, Lux, Ion. Oh, wow.
Yeah.
Match found.
Oh, I can't see it!
Oh, it's so cool. And the finisher makes like a giant sphere of like hexagons or something.
Dude, that looks like a Halo gun.
It does, honestly.
A fucking Halo sniper rifle. Alright, definitely not bear. What map is this? Split? Alright. You motherfucker. Yeah,
no. My main account is called bear, so.
Alright, should I blind the shit out of everybody, or...
You should play Jet. Go max duelist.
Go Jet? I suck with Jet, bro.
Play Sky for those OP flashes and heal.
Well, I'm about as good as flashing as Phoenix is, so be prepared. Wiz, when are you getting a gun skin for me? Probably no more skins in this game, bro. I'm waiting for Cyberpunk. Saving, as Reyna says. I'm saving.
Saving.
I have funds to spare if you need it. Molly. I've got cash. That's how I imagine Dirty Dave would say that. No, like, Whizzler skin. What? You mean, like, in the game, like a ninja skin? Like a Wizzle World pink and blue? Well, I have the pop flash. That's pretty close. Like, I mean, seriously, look at this thing. This is pretty close.
Saving. Is that pretty... just pre-round that those boxes stay there, or does that stay there the whole time?
Which one
are you talking about?
The boxes? Like, above our heads? You guys don't see
that? Yeah, that's pre-round.
There's an option to keep them on forever, though.
Ew.
That's
yeah,
weird.
Exactly. I don't think the boxes stay, but I think the icons stay. And all the money goes to you when people buy it. Yeah, dude. Go call Riot. Get Ziegler on it, bro. Just hit Alt plus F4, and then it'll happen. Yeah, the boxes are apparently there even when you hit Alt now. The boxes are there.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, if you hit Alt.
That's always been the case, though. I forgot I don't have a grenade.
Hawk out. Blinded.
I didn't blind that one who shot me. God, I fucking can't play Sky yet. She's fun, though. I like her. I like Sky. She's different. Her dog is tough. I always die when I use her dog.
I killed somebody with that dog.
I got a kill with it too once. Just one though. It's a lucky shot because they had low health. Oh.
Are you using like a Shure SM7B, bro?
What the fuck do you call me, bro?
Bro, your mic sounds really good.
One enemy remaining.
Damn. Do you also have a hard on for my larynx or something? Dude, wait. So just wait for it. Wait for it. Like, I promise you, in game, if the other two have a mic, somebody will say something at some point.
Are you a streamer, bro? Are you a streamer?
Dude, do you even mic? What did you miss, Black Creeper? We shot him. Nice. Good on you, mate. No. Good on you, bro. That was nice. Good shot. All right, give him like 30 seconds.
Clutch.
I don't know, maybe.
Yo, are you a streamer, bro?
Shut up. No, dude. I thought you were talking to him. He said no. He shook his head no. That's funny. Hawk out. All right, I'm going to go heavy shields here. Crouch. Not all of them have the crouch command, but they do have the sit command, I think. You should be able to sit. Mega Man, when he sits, he does the slide. Time it's to funny. Mobilize my pack. Punch? No, fuck you. Don't punch me. I'll punch you.
I hear him ramen.
Again, what did you call me? I love noodles, bruh. I can't play her like I want to.
I might just run at people, honestly. That's what I usually do.
They smoked me heaven. Blinded.
I'm gonna send the dog out in a second.
Spike's mid. Time to hunt.
One enemy remaining.
Well, you got Spike, so. Whee!
I might actually sweat for a game. None of
my stuff has you gonna what for a game?
Yet. I'm gonna actually sweat for a game.
He's so full of shit. He sweated that first game. He had like 30 some odd kills.
Yeah, I literally wasn't trying and I did that.
Mm-hmm. I mean, we were 3v5. I'm not gonna lie. We almost won. We had 11 wins that game. We were 3v5.
3v5.
Trace is the same dude who was fanboying over an Immortal 3 we had in the game the other day.
Nice.
No, okay. Look.
Oh my gosh, he was all headshots with the sheriff.
And bro, that boy was insane.
He was insane, bro.
You're playing Wahiko or something?
No, it was an Immortal 3 Smurf.
Oh yeah, forgive me. He's Radiant. I won't get it twisted. Yeah. I'm going to A Heaven.
Enemy spotted.
Spike's in. Time to hunt. Got him. One enemy remaining.
She's concussed. There you go. There you go. Reloading.
Long. In the words of our
alright guys, same kills for me. Survives.
The pack survives. Did I blind you? Let's
keep it going. You blinded me.
Nice. That's my plan. You gotta use one every round at least. Reloading. So you get it back. Go to blind. Blinded! They took away when you blind a teammate that it says it. So now it only says it when you blind the enemy. Which is good.
I think it's really... That's kind of broken.
The fact that it tells you, yeah.
Yeah, exactly.
Hey, Dave, like, cheers, there's one bit. Thank you so much for watching the ads or the interactive ads.
Hawk out.
Not B.
I just got shit on.
Well, if you stay alive, I'll heal you.
Healing over here.
Healing over here.
I've got like none left, so.
That heal is so good.
Yeah. But I only have like literally like 18 left.
Two more.
Reloaded. They will cover! Blind.
Time to hunt. One enemy remaining.
Oh, I can custom with that. Holy shit, yeah, right there.
No!
I can cuss the Sova with it. I didn't even think I hit him. I wonder if it has like a little area of an effect when you land. Like when you jump and land.
Yeah, probably.
I should go test. I need to test that in the range. I wish the testing dummy was on flat ground. Instead of on that stupid rail.
Oh, yeah.
Because you can test distance with it. And that's what I like to test. Like for damage area of effect.
Enemy spotted.
Ooh.
One mid left.
Uh-oh. Dirty Dave's just cheered 30 bits. He's getting his bits out, is he? Thank you so much, dude. Appreciate it.
hunt. Scout destroyed.
Fuck you.
Hulk out. Blinded.
Last player standing. How did that not blind any of them? What the fuck? Did you see that? Like, they were not blinded.
Spike planted.
Whoa, Chunk. There you go.
We were traced.
You win these.
Fuck.
That's my Dirty Dave face right there. 32 bits. He's getting the bits out. They will hide you. Thank you again. Go Vandal this time.
I feel like it should give you like 500 bits for watching in mud. Like, give me $5 for watching.
One time I got $1 from watching one ad, but I haven't had that happen since. It was one of those interactive ads, but I could have been in that thing for fucking 5 minutes for all I remember. Like, I kept going.
Yeah.
So I think it's the more you interact with it, the more time
you...
I don't know. Thank you again, dude. Thank you for the bits, boys.
I'm dead.
Don't die. Don't do that. Are they mid or are they A ramp?
There's two A. No! Bullshit.
Hulk out!
They didn't shoot it.
Hulk out!
Get out of here!
Time to hunt!
Oh, she had me too!
Spike planted.
Die.
Ready? Go when you're ready.
Last player standing.
Oh, fuck. She caught me before I hit her first. Got her for 80. That's it. Just the 80. Boys, thank you for the bits. You're putting salt on it now. I wish I could make my own one of those. I don't know how to do that. I want to make an animated, like, bit emoji for that.
Go to Fiverr. Get somebody to make it for you.
Well, I can make emojis and I can make like animated GIFs and whatnot, but it doesn't let me upload one that's like animated like theirs. Like the Twitch ones are animated, but yeah, it only lets me upload the static ones. Uh-oh, game's lagging. Don't do that. Hey, Dave, what you doing? Come here, come here. Oh, no, I'll save it until he's like dead.
Heal up, squad.
Wasted me, ew! Watch out, watch out!
They will cover!
Hulk out! Blinding!
Nowhere to run!
I had no fucking back chance fight. There. Oh my god. It's all you, buddy.
One enemy remaining.
Stares at her.
Damn. What was she doing? Reloading?
I guess. I don't know.
She was just looking at you like trying to see you or something.
I think
she's like,
reloading.
Hey, I think I found her. She's right in front of me. Hey, Ma, look at her. She's right there with her little ponytail. It's one of them vampires. I told you they had vampires in LA. You didn't believe me. What you mean, L.A.? You know, Mom, down in Lower Alabama.
Yeah.
Pee-wee.
I'm free. I've been to the good L.A. a couple times. Never been to...
Never been to the real L.A. That's how they earn their name. You know what I mean? LA. You know, down there by the panhandle. I'm going to come in from this side.
No! That should have been a headshot.
Enemy spotted. Hulk out!
I didn't have enough range on it.
Hulk out! Blinded.
Ha ha! Hit him on ramps from fucking mid!
One enemy remaining.
The hunt begins!
She's ramps, I think.
Fight down here.
Hello? Little doggy, how have we here? Boys, thank you again. Appreciate it. Blind Creeper, can you fix my bits? It's a little,
how many people
a little
do you
tight.
Have watching?
Right now, I think there's like 10, 11, something like that.
Nice.
Yeah, we get up there sometimes between like 15, 20. We've been growing this past week. Turn on Rocket League and all of a sudden, everybody shows up. I'm gonna average like 10, 15. No one is here for all the bots. It's all the bots. No, it doesn't count the bots, you dumbass. You count as like a half a person though. Cause you have like, you have unsubbed like 100 times. So it knows not to count you. Unfollowed, unsubbed. Oh.
Raise at 40 mid, less
fire in the hole!
It looks like they're going A. I'm going down on site.
No, I thought he was gonna drop. That would have been so clean.
No, well, that's gonna tell you where they all are, so. Looks like they're all still mid. I'll fix the slots. Attack the Wizzlebot. Oh my god, you're so
Spike
stupid.
Planted.
No, one he enemy my remaining. Ace.
Back of sight. To our sub CT. What the fuck? He got me all disheveled. He's trying to kill my bot. He's attacking the Wizzlebot. Don't do that, bro. I love explosions. I'm not at the computer. Where are you then? What is there to do in Texas except drive on an empty road? And drive. Whoa. And
there's
drive.
There's tons of stuff to do in Texas. Don't be
hating
on my state.
Yeah, exactly.
Hey, damn, he just got mad. He got mad Drew-fensive.
He got mad Drew-fensive.
Hey, listen.
He likes hating on Texas.
I like hating on everything. Texas. Yes, I do. I got family in Texas. I can mess with him anytime I want. And I visit all the dang time, except right now, COVID. You don't go down there in COVID. You're going to get sick. If you go to Texas, you're getting sick.
Well, I mean, I have got it twice, but...
You know. You just, like, completely underscored my point.
Nobody wears that mask, though. Nobody cares.
Yeah,
wait,
exactly.
What happened? Where do you live? In the boonies. Is that what he's saying?
No, he said no one wears a mask because no one cares.
But it's never going to go away. I got to care a little bit.
Hey, but you saw, like, 3 days after the election, they've announced they have a vaccine that's 90% effective.
Well, it's not out yet.
Oh, it's not out yet, but...
You know what's funny, though? I laughed that the vice president tried to take credit for it, and then the actual developer of the vaccine instantly went online and was like, yeah, no, that's our vaccine. You had nothing to do with it. In fact, you shut it down twice. So...
Just
yeah.
Below ropes.
Do we have Spike over there still?
Yes.
30 seconds left.
Heal up, squad.
Can't heal you if I can't see you, motherfucker.
I feel like they're gonna go behind from ropes or something.
I mean, they don't have enough time.
One enemy remaining.
I stole his ace this time. So we're fair. He stole my ace, I steal his.
Chucky needs his one slots. Jackpot. Damn, you want 1 million of them, bro. 1 million Wizlets. You just won the jackpot, bro. Nice job, dude.
I told you I was going to sweat for a game.
You did. 10 times his money, and you're sweating. 17 kills, and I've got 2 because I'm a healer. And I'm not paying attention. Not because I'm a healer. It's more because I'm not paying attention.
I wish we were playing against
Cage Medic. What up, dude? Say that again.
I wish we were playing against our teammates from last game.
Oh god, that would be fucking hilarious. Well, that one dude said he had to go.
Oh, fucking 90 on Brim.
Okay, back up, back up.
Enemy squad. Dead!
Multiple enemies.
Yo, Bear, you wanna res me?
Planting.
destroyed.
Yeah.
But I play Omen.
Healing over here.
You should still res me.
One enemy remaining.
Nice.
Cage. If you're a motorcyclist, a car, as in it was snowing today, so I left the
last round in the half.
What is that, dude? That is a terrible definition. That doesn't even, that's not even funny.
I need this.
Yeah, so if you want an Urban Dictionary, you got one right there, Cagematic. Go ahead and ask him anything. I don't care. It can be dirty. You know what I mean. You want something I can buy? I'm rich, bitch.
I got an extra pension.
Hell yeah, I got driven to work. Look
Get
at
out
you.
Of my way.
Got driven to work today. Driving Miss Cagey.
Come on, let's go.
Let's go. So wait, when you shutting down that poll, when you settling on a name for the community, dude?
One enemy remaining.
You saw him right there. He's right there. You can knife him. Damn, from the shadows, that looked like a machete chop, like a ninja chop. Man, I don't know. How long do you think I should keep it open? Wanted to make sure everyone got a vote. As long as you need to, man. Like, the longer you keep it open, the longer it's going to take.
Oh, rip.
Attackers.
Black Creeper, have a good one, man. Latest.
I put it for my match MVP.
Be safe.
Reloading.
You got match MVP. That's all that matters, right? Obligatory GGs here, boys and girls. Let's get a raffle going.
I wish I could play like this in comp. God damn.
Yeah, you suck in comp. So do I.
Oh, okay. Wow.
You were just saying how when you met me, man, I was silver. We were both silver.
We were both silver. But now I'm gold, so.
And now I'm iron. Because I don't give a shit. It's all for the memes now. Oh, man. GGs. Thank you very much.
I remember the first game I ever played with Barry. Hey. You're 29 and 14.
Right, Bear, my man, thank you so much, dude.
No problem.
Appreciate the primes and the follow. Is that your real name, Bear, or is that just like a nickname?
No, name's Cameron.
Cameron, okay, cool. I gotta ask though, because I know that there's a few people in my life that I have met and their real name was Bear.
Like, that I mean, was what their parents named. I'm not a legendary gay man, if that's what you're asking.
Okay. Okay. What's the other? Are you a twink? I love that. He's like, oh, what? What just happened? Nah, man, I'm kidding.
Hey,
I'm kidding.
He defended Texas. That should tell you enough.
Oh, I know. Do you know how many men in Texas wear leather chaps that are assless?
Well, that is so false.
That's a great fucking look. Come on.
I've never seen that.
Have you? You've never seen it. That doesn't mean it doesn't exist. Have you ever seen $1 million?
I'm sure it happens, but I don't. I've never seen that.
if you ever come down to Texas,
I have been to Texas, bro. Urban. Oh God, here we go. Urban ass chaps. Aren't all chaps assless? Yeah, but usually you wear chaps on top of like jeans or something, you know.
Jeans, yeah.
But, how'd you urban ass chaps and you broke the fucking bot?
I can actually confirm. So, whenever I was growing up, I did rodeo. And so
yes?
I had my chaps and all that.
Please tell me there's video of this.
There's pictures. I'm sure I could find
Match
video.
Found.
I want video. But, video or it didn't happen.
If I could find video, I will send it to you. But,
yes.
Wait.
I remember one time I was trying on chaps and I didn't have jeans, so... Me being me, I'm just like, you know what? Let's just get naked and throw them on. So I can confirm that ass chaps are a thing.
Was it comfy? A little airy?
Well, it was definitely airy.
Urban wanker doodle. Oh, God. Here we go. When you take off your pants and whip your schlong out, sneak up behind someone, pants them, and stick your penis in their butthole. As in, damn it, Rachel, just give me a wanker doodle. Again. I knew she had a penis. What the fuck?
Oh my gosh. Baron, now you see, this is how it is.
That right there is why you sub, ladies and gentlemen. Oh
that
my
is,
god.
Yeah, I was gonna say that's worthy of a sub right there.
Oh my god. Cage Matic. He had his response. I did not expect that. So what is Chunky Knees, thank you for the bits, dude.
What did you
I don't want it. What did you expect if that's the real definition? What is a winkerdoodle? I'm afraid to see what like a snickerdoodle is, because here it's a cookie. But what does Urban Dictionary think it is?
Oh
man, here it comes. All right, Chunky Cheese. No, this is different. That's not the same one, dude.
When you take your pants off and rip your schlong out, sneak up behind someone, pants them, and stick your penis in their butthole.
Yes.
That's a wanker doodle.
Yep.
I know from personal experience.
Match.
Oh wow.
There's nothing like that middle school wanker doodle.
That's why he said his name is Bear, or definitely not Bear. He's about to kick me real quick.
Tell me Ding. We have a Negro. I swear, if we have a Negro, we're about to, it's game over.
A what? Aww. Alright, ding. Phrase commonly used in online RPGs to signify gaining one level of experience. As in, gain enough XP to level up. You ding. Grats, what that? That's stupid. That's not even funny. We did. Dude, why?
Next frag. Who's the closest thing to a fragger? And that's who you play with.
Oh no, I'm just gonna let it randomly pick for me.
Oh, it's gonna randomly pick.
I'll leave your stream on at 160p so that way it doesn't affect my internet, but you get a new viewer.
Oh, sweet, dude. I appreciate that, man. Thank you for the lurk. The tab, whatever you call it, however you want to play it, but I appreciate it, man. Definitely appreciate
it. Last time I lurked was when I was trying to get the beta code for Valorant.
Yeah. Dude, I got it. So I feel like I was lucky when the betas were dropping. I literally had never done a drop like that before at all for a game. Like, I would either sign up for a free game, download it, or buy, like, that was the first time I ever tried to get a drop code. Go into somebody's Twitch stream, start watching. I'm like, all right, this guy's not even here. Like, for 10 minutes, there was no one actually playing the game, but he was live. I'm like, okay, well, I guess this is how it's going to be, the way that this game looks. So, wait, who am I? Fucking Molly. So, the next morning, I got my code. I left it overnight and it minimized, and the next morning I got my code. The dude left the game open 24/7, and when he reaches the 24-hour limit, he disconnects and reconnects.
That's a legendary man.
I
watched 96 hours before I got a code.
I don't know how I did it.
I just got lucky.
No, I literally, it was probably an hour of watching and I got a code.
Really?
That one, I think his name is Noted. He was always.
I love him.
I was always watching him.
I love Noted. He's so
I've
good.
Seen him, yeah.
He's that UK guy, right?
I think he's somewhere in Europe, but I don't.
Yeah, I don't think he's UK.
Like Swedish or something. Noted's insane. His
Noted
play
Chunk
is
watched
enough.
8 hours. You watched
Noted
8 hours, Chunk? That's it. Where am I going? I guess I'm gonna.
Well,
go
I mean,
mid.
You only have to watch. I think you had to watch two, and then you were entered no matter what.
All I know, I only actually watched a stream for like an hour, and then, like, I got it like a day later after not watching it. They're gonna be A.
Yeah, they're A.
Yeah.
Oh god, they're mid two. They're mid two. They're mid two. I'm dead. I don't know how the fuck he pushed up, but I didn't see him. Molly. It's because I didn't use my Molly. That's why. Asphalt, an aggregate mixture of rock and petroleum that is used commonly as a road material. Also used in parking lots, cheaper than concrete. What are you doing? You just Urban Dictionary definitions of random building materials?
You're
Builder's Gate quality.
This guy just double shot me with a head. Oh, I don't know.
Spike planted.
Dave, just go copy the other one, the Chunky Cheese one. You know it's still on their
Viper's
website.
Viper's at 122.
You gotta go find it. That shit is baller.
Three.
Literally my favorite Urban Dictionary definition
right
ever.
No!
Bro, that guy headshot me twice through the wall up on in heaven.
All right, so we do this.
I want their maker.
We sweat real quick. That's what we do real quick. Sweat on him. I don't know, but he's got symbols in his name or some sort of Asian language, and that means he's good at the game.
He's hacking.
I mean,
those are Japanese symbols. That means hello in Japanese.
This is gonna be fun. That means
hello? I'm kidding. I don't know what it means.
Mochi mochi. Arigato. Arigato. Konnichiwa.
How? What? He bought a vandal?
Apparently.
Nice.
Heal. Arena is dumb. Down.
One top mid, two top mid. I'm gonna flash. I'm gonna flash Reyna.
What the fuck? She one tapped me in the head. She got a body shot too. Holy shit. Woo! Ding dong, a city in Texas? A G, I live in Ding Dong? What the fuck? Is it really a city in Texas? Where?
It probably is, honestly. Knowing
I mean, I've seen a lot of things in Texas. Mostly sand and dirt. Bunch of guys here. Crappy pizza. Good
one
barbecue.
Remaining.
Daisy Dukes.
Last player standing.
On people that shouldn't be wearing Daisy Dukes. Definitely people wearing them that shouldn't be wearing them. I bet Dave wears some Daisy Dukes, doesn't he?
I mean, I would.
I mean, if Dave's got the bottom, I think he does. He would be.
Come on, it takes a real man to wear some Daisy Dukes.
Is she chilling long? She might be chilling long. Just hide behind the box.
You can defuse that where she can't see her.
Yeah, you can hide behind the box. Just hit it.
Clutch.
Weather.
You know, Trace, I acted like it didn't matter, but I miss my skins. I miss my skins, man.
Hey, how much money you got? How much money you got right now?
In game or in real life?
Yeah, in game. Where are you? Where are you?
2,800.
Here. What are you buying?
I don't know.
You want a Spectre?
Sure.
Can you buy me one?
Need equipment.
Sure.
Thanks.
Don't hold back.
There's a skin. I gave you a robo squirrel with a grenade. That's the fully loaded prime ones. The best Spectre in the game, bruh. Aimbot.
But isn't the fully loaded technically black and yellow?
Well, no. I mean, I have all of them. But that's my raise. That's my raise one.
Get me out of here! No!
Sorry, bro. Smoke's down.
A fucking raise!
Stim beacon here.
Molly!
Molly!
What the heck? This guy just shot me through the smoke. We don't have anybody to heal.
Last player
no.
standing.
There's one in tree.
I'm blaming that loss on our race.
Well, what am I supposed to do now? I'm gonna go get this orb. I know. I'm just gonna get the orb and run over there. Who killed you in tree?
Killjoy.
Spike planted.
I was hit because Viper sprayed me through smoke and hit me for 120.
She's the one who killed me too on fucking catwalk.
Yeah, she killed me on cat too. Well,
it was like it was like a one tap dink on catwalk the other round.
No, I was getting shot at fire.
Out of here.
I'm not gonna be able to defuse this, so I'm just gonna get the vandal to get out of here.
I mean, we get no money.
Well, it's not that. I don't think I have time to do it.
They really nerfed the shit out of saving.
Nice job.
You are so lame, Jesus. Who's he talking to?
Who said that?
In chat. I'm not sure he's talking to. PM Gaming, drop it on the ground. Don't accept the skin. Wow, Dirty Dave, you're so mean.
That Japanese letter guy.
Konnichiwa. Maybe I should make my TTS the Japanese guy again. Wow, this might. I just looked at the time. This may be my last game of the afternoon.
Watch this. Joke's over. You're dead.
They're going A. Phoenix popped the ult. He's pushing through.
Closing door. On B.
Killjoy hit three times on site.
Give me those back.
Stim beacon here.
Reload him.
I'm hurt.
Smoke's down. Molly.
I hit her 50. Damn. Oh, well, we got a DC.
Last player standing. Spike planted.
Fuck me.
Unfortunate.
It was like, that was such a bad position to be in with Viper on the right, too. I'm gonna play a little bit more supportive style and go with a Guardian. So what do y'all's names mean? Oh god, dude.
I'm asking. Just
one looks Korean and one looks Mandarin, actually. I don't think it's Japanese.
No prisoners.
The bottom one looks Mandarin, the jet. And the Phoenix looks Korean. But I could be way the fuck off. Sorry, Mantis is sorry, fell asleep. Woke up to some good news. What's the good news? Did you get a new 3080? Did the wife buy one? Where was that? She shot you all the way from fucking catwalk over here.
Taken down.
Took out the op. The op's down.
Jesus Christ.
I got the reaction time of a potato.
Spike planted.
Hey, I got one of those. She wants right here. How far does this ult see?
You can probably get it.
Great.
Open up the sky!
Last player
nice.
Standing.
None of them were in there. Not a single one. I wish my test results came back negative. Oh. All good. Bunny has amended the match. Was that you?
No, it wasn't me.
Bad, was that you? Because I'll say yes if it was you, but it's too late.
It wasn't me. I think it was our Evan.
Evan! Evan!
I mean, I'm fine either way.
That's my Alan impression. No, we can win. We can win.
Are we
just start
now?
Trolling him. I don't give a shit. What way you want?
Troll.
Troll. I heard him say just troll. It's unreg.
Oh, we got another 3v5.
Yes.
Yeah, Zach. Okay.
Killjoy's weak. I wallbang her, so. I'm 6 HP.
Down you go.
Brim is super hurt on top right.
Get one enemy remaining.
Oh, fuck.
Damn. She fucking knifed. She just like turned around and knifed everybody.
Oh my gosh. How did she just run through and do it?
Look, she just walked right past him. Are you just standing there? He's DC'd. This might be the worst possible game. Oof. They're not going to believe you because you told them where he was.
Oh my gosh.
30 literally.
Seconds left.
Now he's lagging out. Oh my god.
The whole server just gets shut down.
Well, dude, where's he playing from? What's that guy's ping? His ping is 72. That ain't bad.
Bro, we're going to win the round.
Oh, dude, it just went to 120. Oh, no. He was.
Oh, no.
He came back.
Imagine if he was trolling the whole time.
It could have been. Although it did look like he wasn't fucking there. All right, so I got Molly. Oh, he ain't coming back, man. It's unrated. Do you get penalized if you dip out like that for an hour? Dirty Dave, you know that.
Yeah, you get a temp, like cooldown.
The 1 hour or whatever it is. For DC.
Wait, Viper
in the middle
can line
of the game.
Up walls pre-game? Okay.
Yeah, they changed
it. I don't know
that.
How I never knew that.
I tried to clip the crazy kills and everything froze. Yeah, well, don't break your game, bruh.
Last player
no!
Standing.
These aren't crazy kills. Like, they're shooting way faster. There's no way they're shooting so fast. That breach had like a magnet for my head. Two bullets every time. One body, one head. Every time I've died. One body, one head. Always been a vandal.
At least we're getting bonus money.
Like, oh yeah, we're getting a shit ton of money. We're not gonna be broke.
Okay, I'm done with school. Hey yo, IC, what up, dude?
I wish I was done with school.
There's no such thing.
You know
always
what to
be
do.
Learning. Do we FF because we got to get 20 games quickly? Go for it.
You should run.
Off nice. Your feet!
Enemy spotted.
Fuck.
Enemy spotted.
Enemy spotted.
Last player standing. What?
Kildren's hit 100.
I got your backs. Just, you know, from the front.
You know, from the front. Yeah, this ain't even really, like, they're not even letting us troll. We're not even getting a chance to. Alright. Let's play back. Three ops. What? What did he say? He said liberal? Conservative? Oh my god, dude.
Yeah.
There's one on the right, too. Walmart employee play right here. They're A. All way here. You want to go peek it? Oh, bop, 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 bop.
I'm dead.
Last player standing.
Me too. I was in my goddamn ult and didn't know how to get out of it.
Joke's over.
No.
I never play Brim.
Spike
knife
planted.
Him. Knife him. Just fucking
he's
knife
gonna
him.
Find you.
No.
Knife him! Yes! Oh man. Did
he's
that bullet
right
miss the door?
Uh oh.
Just. He wants the knife fight, so do it. Just do it.
No!
Dude, he jump knifed you, bro! Right in the face!
Pay attention, I learned something.
I knifed the Phoenix though, so I'm happy.
That's it, Trace. I'm channeling my inner throwing.
Hey guys,
throwing.
Knife fight mid and then I'll just right. Ult on him. I'll just
pull
ult
it
on
out.
Him.
Just fucking dog on them.
Smoke the shit out of it though. Like, smoke the shit out of the center.
Yo, are we pulling out guns?
No, I'm gonna ult afterwards.
Can I ult to have two chances? I mean, it's 3v5. That should be fair.
Bunch of guys here.
Yeah.
Multiple enemies.
Come on, let's go.
Ah! Oh, Jesus Christ! He's waiting for your ult.
No.
Oh wait, my
I'm
god.
I'm gonna ace real quick. I'm gonna ace real quick.
Do it. I dare you.
I will knife fight him. I will knife fight him.
You're gonna knife but fight get the ace? Alright, cool.
I'm gonna knife fight, but I'm not gonna use this knife. Come on.
What knife are you using? Marshall fight?
Come on.
Did he say Marshall fight? Oh god, dude. He's out of his mind. He's out of his mind. Fuck it, gamble all. Dude.
Sure, did you fight me?
Oh, you know. Wow. Bruh.
I got shit on.
player standing.
That's a good.
A lot.
That's a good old Marshall right there. Oh man. Icy, did you just bet all last of your Wizlets, like switch. All like 16 million or whatever you had? This sucks. Two oh, DCs. One DC and one fucking pissed off teeny bopper. Pissed off squeaker. Damn, Chunks back on top. Number two is Peter. Number three is Megatron. Number four, Dr. Noobs. Number five, the infamous blind leading the blind creeper.
Off your feet!
Why?
Cut down.
One enemy remaining.
Oh my God.
I got two Nightingales and you're over there fucking doing that. He was just playing with his fucking shorties on the side. I know. That fucking Killjoy was just sitting here twiddling the shorties.
Oh, dude, they surrendered.
They fucking surrendered.
Oh, I said that surrendered.
That's funny. Oh man, how the fuck did they do that?
Persistence always wins.
Hey,
another dub, bro. Another dub.
Hey, there
and
it
you
is.
You know what's funny? That doesn't count for their 20.
No,
games.
Because they forfeited. Yeah, that won't count towards the 20. Nope.
those two extra people. No, surrenders
that's
count.
Funny.
Surrenders count.
Not anymore.
No, not what? Anymore. They took
they
it away.
It? And this yep. What update? This one today?
No, it was like two or three updates ago.
Yeah. Because
I surrendered yesterday and it counted as one of my last wins or one of my last games.
Maybe it's after a certain number, but I'm pretty confident that they took it away. I remember reading it. It was like two or three up. It was the update before Sky came out.
Hmm.
Or it was the update where they announced Sky, but she wasn't in it, where they released Icebox.
Yeah, and they kept taking her out because she was imbalanced. Imbalanced.
Well, they broke Omen so you could just like TP through the other side of the wireframes. All right, dude, I'm gonna have to get off, boys. So let me dip out of the
party here.
Yeah,
I'm gonna hop off for a little bit too. I'm gonna play some single player games.
Do it. It was good games though. Good chatting with you boys.
Later. Yeah, I'll catch you soon.
Take care.
See you guys.
All right, everybody. We got a few minutes here. We actually have a few. We have a few folks left, so let's get a little raffly going here. Before we get on to our raids, let's check out and see who's online. That's what I want to see. What's everybody's plans tonight for dinner? For me, it's Taco Tuesday. I don't know what everybody else is doing though. Just curious. I need some ideas. Shoot the bad guys. All right. What do we got? Who are we gonna go see? Who are we gonna go see? We can go see someone new. Blind Creep is online. He's playing Assassin's Creed. You guys want to check out the new Assassin's Creed? Devo, I wish I was online playing instead of at work. Dude, I hear you, bro. That's what I think I've found. Like, I really believe that my niche is going to be like, while you work, I play. People hang out. They can chill. Lunch breaks, whatevs. You know what I mean? Are you gambling all again? What's the matter with you? What's wrong with you? Dude, don't do that. You have no money left. Dinner and whiskey. It's a good plan. YOLO. It's true. That is true. All right, let's raid blind because he's got the new Assassin's Creed up. It's definitely worth watching. I'm curious. Like I saw some bits and pieces of it earlier. I was watching Mantis play, and it looks very much like Breath of the Wild meets Skyrim meets Assassin's Creed. It's pretty good looking. Although it's kind of hard to follow the story unless you watch a lot of it, I think. All right, as always, have it on my second monitor with my headphones. Yeah, I guess it depends. It depends on what the work is that you do, you know, especially if you work from home, which is now a huge thing for most people. Anyways, so let's get this started. Blind Creeper. Look at that. Was that an auto mod? Oh, Yama, sup's up. You literally just missed. We're getting ready to raid. We're wrapping up for the day. But good to see you here. We are going to get a last stars on the board before Dirty Dave has a conniption, you know. So if you want to catch those stars real quick, catch them while they're there. It's all good, man. And we're going to get this raid started and go see some Assassin's Creed, man. And go beat the shit out of his text-to-speech, if you know what I mean. He has the blind creeper text-to-speech that sounds like this. It is wonderful. I think it sounds so amazing. Now you can't see the remaining three or four stars that are on the board, and Yama just caught a second one and a third. Good job. Yes, it's very difficult to see them. All right. Take care now. Bye-bye then. I'll see y'all tomorrow.